I'm the self-inflicted poison running down through your veins. I'm the deadly buff that you crave. Oh, this lovable addiction, a beautiful treason. I've got one down already made. Oh, you're my first thought in the morning, you're my last thought at night. Without you, I'm stalling, somebody give me a light. I grew up knowing it was bad and it was wrong, but I've just had my dinner, I can feel you coming on. So Romeo, oh, Romeo, oh, oh, on, don't let her lift you once, but I'd always run right back. So Romeo, oh, Romeo, oh, 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 don't let her lift you once, but I'd always run right back. I'm singing, give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met.
What are you doing in here all alone?
So give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. Oh, I see you there coughing, I'm standing in your way. I was waiting for the bus, so but the boredom got it safe. A fine taste of backy makes the time go so quick. When it hits down the back of my throat, that final deadly kick. So Romeo, Romeo, oh, 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 don't let her lift you once, but I'd always run right back. So Romeo, oh, Romeo, I'd always run right back. I'm singing, give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. So give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. Get brown, lip tug, drag down. In a time of my prime, the only solace that I found. Get brown, lip tug, drag down. In a time of my prime, the only solace that I found. I'm singing, give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. So give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. Self-inflicted poison running down through your veins. I'm the deadly buff that you crave. Oh, this lovable addiction, a beautiful treason. I've got one down already made. Oh, you're my first thought in the morning, you're my last thought at night. Without you, I'm stalling, somebody give me a light. I grew up knowing it was bad and it was wrong, but I've just had my dinner, I can feel you coming on. So Romeo, Romeo, oh, 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 don't let I lift you once, but I'd always run right back. So Romeo, Romeo, oh, 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 don't let I lift you once, but I'd always run right back. I'm singing, give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. So give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. Oh, I see you there coughing, I'm standing in your way. I was waiting for the bus, so but the boredom got it safe. A fine taste of tobacco makes the time go so quick. When it hits down the back of my throat, I find old Italy kicks. Romeo, Romeo, oh, 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 don't let I lift you once, but I'd always run right back. So Romeo, oh, Romeo, oh, but I'd always run right back. I'm singing, give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. So give me my cigarette, my nicotine. Get brown, lip tug, drag down. In a time of my prime, the only solace that I found. Get brown, lip tug, drag down. In a time of my prime, the only solace that I found. I'm singing, give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13. So give me my cigarette, my nicotine. I've been in love since the day we met when I was age 13.
Well,
hello,
guys. How is everyone doing today? I hope everyone's okay on this nice evening in England, or morning, wherever you are in the world, or afternoon, or whatever it is. But thank you for joining the stream so far. This stream basically is happening again thanks to you guys. Thank you for the donations and all the ad revenue I'm basically getting. And that's why, like I said, people know I'm streaming off my phone, so that's it, really. So big thank you to that. But if the stream does turn off, just to let you know it will be back up because the data is running very low. Because it won't allow me to buy more data unless it's all gone. It's really stupid. I might just top it up, basically. But yeah, that's basically it, guys. So if it does turn off, you know, it will be down very, very briefly. So what's Willy Shark saying? How am I supposed to monitor this? I have no idea. I thought it'd be easier in my head. Maybe another admin would come along, but I think at the minute, seeing it's only you, I think it's kind of a big no-no. I think it'll be like this, the whole situation, a first come, first serve sort of situation again, I think. That's what I think. A nice gush-gush face there, Michael Dabbs. I can see that straight away there. You don't have to, buddy. But yeah, people wanted to know the band. That is my good friend, Neil. I've known him since I was a child, by the way, since I was like 4 or 5. He's an awesome guy. He has a band called Shoot the Duke, and they're an amazing band. I would recommend highly to go look, check them out. They're on iTunes, all that sort of stuff. So yeah, great band. Right, how things are going to work, I know. This is going to be a roulette wheel hunt, as I do want to participate for those memes, yes. It's going to be a roulette hunt, by the way, guys. Like you can see with the title, it's going to be a roulette thing. I thought, because some guy mentioned it, I go, you know, that'd be quite cool to do a roulette wheel hunt with my subscribers. So, I've uploaded 2 videos so far, which is a lot of fun. How's the edit going, Hamster Bomb? I started it, but I thought I'd give people a live stream, so, yeah. And it will get done, don't worry, Hamster. I will get them done, alright? So, yeah, okay, like I said, roulette wheel, it's going to be roulette wheel hunt tonight, so you love the stream, I love you, person, Mr. Pecco. But, okay, how the situation's going to work, I'm going to put the information down, alright, in the thing, you'll get one hunt, I'm going to try and make this fair, okay? Be one hunt, I'll put the information down, we spin the wheel, you see if we get lucky, of course, and... you're a sucker for the mob. Yeah, boy. I've not made Shark an admin. Crap. One second. Sorry, Shark. No, Shark. No, go up the wait list. Too many people are talking. Here we go. No, that's... Okay. That's awkward. Okay. Okay, right, I'm going to put the information on the wall, and there's nothing there, as you can see right there. I'm going to put up the thing up now, so someone's going to make sure the things are working, the donations or anything are working, so there's a super chat. Fuck, that's loud! Loud! Ah. That's working. A subscriber and the donation one. Okay, that's very loud. Okay, all right, okay. Let's get the stream underway, shall we? Let's get the stream underway, my people. Hub, multiplayer, create hub. It's not subbing, it's a test. You know, basically, you click it and it's... Donations on the jump scare. Don't you dare do that. I swear to God. If you just do that just to jump scare me, I won't be very happy at all. Hooah! Deli just subscribed. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Oh, give some Deli some love in the chat. Righty ho. The password's going to be, guys, 1112. Remember that, Shark. It's basically first come, first served. That's basically how it's going to go, guys, okay? This camera is about... No! Oh, yeah. That's how I like it. Okay, right. On 3123, here's the information. Password is 1112. Information's on the wall there right now. Some guy just joined already. Who the hell joined that quickly? Who the hell's that? I believe I have him. I have him on my friends list. Okay. How long am I streaming until the wife says go to sleep? Because she has work in the morning, so I don't want to be awake, you know, staying up until she's Well, she's currently out at the minute. She's at the gym at the minute. So who's in? Okay, the lobby is now full. Okay. That was very quick. That was very, very quick. Right, I'll save you everyone here. Hey, Stefan Woodland. How you doing, buddy? I'm good, man. I hope you're having a good day, man. I'll say everyone to line up. All line up in a nice straight line over here. So I can do this in order from left to right. Okay, left to right. It's going to be these guys here. We got a Raphalos man, Silver Raphalos man, and whatever the hell she's wearing. Okay, right. Niska. Put up the information, guys. First of all, we're going to roll for the challenge, okay? See if we get lucky and see what we're doing, okay? The challenge we're doing today is 1, 2, 3, spin that wheel. We're going to eat for unlucky cats. That ain't too bad, but still, we have to eat for unlucky cats. Okay. Now for the monster we're going to be doing as well. Not Dread Queen, by the way. I spanned it to see if it was working, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, spin that wheel. What have we got ourselves? What monster are we fighting today? An Uragan. Okay. Okay, I'm happy with that. Okay. Right, now for the red Raphalos dude, I'm going to spin for his weapon. The weapon he is going to be using today is a sword and shield. Okay? Now it's for the other compadre, Mr. Silver Raphalos man, the weapon he's going to be using is an insect glaive. And now for the third lady on the right, the weapon they're going to be using is a lance. The weapon I'm going to be using is going to be a dual blade. Okay, I've got a set for that. That's pretty good. Now for the styles. Raphalos dude, the style you're going to be wearing is going to be adept. Mr. Silver, a Raphalos dude, is going to be striker. Now, lady is going to be using guild style. And myself, I'm going to be using aerial dual blade. That's a heck of a lot of fun, actually, aerial dual blade. So everyone get kitted up. And yeah, let's get sorted. No one on the floor for, you need to get kitted up, boy. Thanks everyone as well for liking the video as well. That's just a massive help as well to liking this video, because it did help out the channel to grow, and you guys are awesome as always. I'm here, guys. Sorry. Little ones waking up, and like I said, I don't want people seeing my children. So I think that's fair. She got up, and I just put her back into bed. That's basically it. Oh, Wolfie Melons is here. Hello, Wolfie Melons. How are you doing, girl? Wait, what? Wait, did I just get a donation? Because my email popped up with something. Josh Baker. Did anything pop up, guys? Charge Blade for life. Yeah, but not in this stream. You get what you're given, mate. Remember to eat for unlucky cat, guys. I hope everyone ate for unlucky clack. Well, yeah, there is a stream delay. There's always a stream delay, buddy. That's how streams work, Edward. Like, I'm going to say something now, and then you guys will see it later. Well, thank you so much, Josh, anyway, for the donation. I will, Yeah, but that's... Again, streams are normal, Edward. Like, that's a normal thing to happen, buddy. Streams with a delay are normal. Did it pop up on the stream? I'm not sure if it popped up on the stream. I hope it did pop up on the stream, because that would be annoying if it didn't. It didn't, but it's fine. Okay, you need to help me figure that out, man, because that's annoying, because I've got it set up here and it's letting me. That's annoying. So I've got it set up perfectly, but like, for instance, pops up all here. Is there going to be a stream? Well, this is a stream. It is a stream. Okay. Remember, if the stream does turn off, guys, remember, don't worry about it. Like I said, it's just the stream turning off because I've run out of data. But of course, I will be back momentarily. Just to make things fair, like the next hunt, I'm going to invite Wolfie Melons in, just because, you know, Wolfie Melons. Are we all ready, guys? Yeah, we're all ready. Let's go. That's really annoying. Robbie, it's a Beyblade. Yeah, exactly, man. Ah, I'm in the secret area. Cool. Oh, God. You have no other weapon than the insect glaive you use. Yeah, I've not seen you use any other weapon. Hey, bro. How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Lucky I got myself an ancient posting, bruh. And I've not got any cool drinks. I'm an idiot. Ah, well. I got myself some Wolfie Melon more. Nice enlightening banter, I see. Yes. The banter is rather enlightening. Well, any reason why the thing's not popping up, Josh, do you think? Or, I mean, if you want me to join Discord, like, and you can walk me through how to do it, because I don't want, for instance, if anyone, you know, everyone does kindly do, what the hell? Where the hell are we going? He just jumped down. Okay, all right, Josh, all right. All right, oh, God, it's the chin. Or is it sound too big? Yeah. I got your back, bro. Don't die on me. Oh, too late. Oh! Guys, don't hit me. I'm your senpai. Oh, I got him. Favorite weapon? It's hammer, man. That's my favorite weapon in the world. Hammer is the best weapon. You can't find the hub because the hub's full, buddy. I believe that's the case. Oh, come on! Knock me out of the area. I'm getting smacked around by... Jaw blades. Oh, no. Honestly. Guys, I'm still... Thank you. Oh, good Lord. Ah, I got stabbed. Where is Orgon going? Where you going, bro? Where you going? Ah. Oh, what? Oh, he's gone. Okay. I mean, Josh, do you know how to figure out this thing as well? GG, Tessacabra. GG. Okay. Hiya! My hex button is almost broken. That sucks, dude. Oh, he's paralyzed, dude. What's my favorite area, Monster Hunter? Oh, God. Forest and Hill. That was my favorite era, because it's just... Oh, just so... I need to heal. Really badly. Forest and Hill. I mean, because it pops up on the stream. I've got it right here, but for some reason they don't pop up. I mean, could you try and Google it or something? I would really appreciate that. No cool drinks? No, because I'm an idiot, because I forgot them. Oh, baby. This is bad. This is bad. Oh! We went flying. Go get him. Why did everyone call me daddy? It's freaking weird. Swamp for the original. Oh, the original swamp. You mean with the nice little field? I need a heal. Stands in lava. GG. Hey, man. Don't question me. Wrong art, Robbie. You have use for wolf more. Yes, I do have wolves more, but I've not got build up anything for it yet.
Yeah.
Oh. With Shrek? What's wrong with you? Probably because they don't have a daddy. Okay, so I'm now a father figure now. Jesus Christ, the world's gonna burn. Good lord. Aerial Wolf Moor is too good. What's my HR? My HR? Jesus Christ. 135. Good job, guys. Jesus Christ. Good lord. Daddy smacked that. Oh my god, you guys are weird. You guys are freaking weird. Oh dear. Boo! Sorry, only HRT, I haven't played in general much more. Yeah, mummy. Oh, for god's sake, now Wolf of Menace is mummy. This is getting too freaking weird, man. Robbie's a boss, I don't need cool drinks. You clearly don't know who I am. I'm the opposite of boss. Don't Nick Shay, what? Ow! You're just Josh. Ah, oh, he's in the lava, god dang it. That's the real question, indeedykins. Shitty deadbeat Uncle Shark. I'm too busy laughing and looking at the chat. You're gone for 10 seconds. People saying weird stuff. Ah! Hiya! Am I real? Oh my god, real, the real Slim Shady. Oh dear. I think that meme was actually, you know, when I was like 16 or something. Jesus Christ. Splish splash, I'm a dick in a bath. Oh good lord. Stupid keyboard. Stupid. It's a stupid keyboard. Oh good lord. I'm honey. It's blurry. Well, that might be your end, buddy. I mean, how is the stream for everyone else? That's a limp. Yeah, Daddy, you ride that meanie monster. What is wrong with you guys? Oh, dear. It's getting weird. Enjoy your homework, Slipknot. Thanks for joining us. Do I plan to get Monster Hunter Chronicles Cross? No. Just because a Japanese 3DS is a heck of an expensive. It's really expensive. Ow. We're buying a 3DS and then basically sending it off to... a trap? Did you put a trap down? Oh, he did put a trap down. Oh, poor Oregon. I mean, I'm very tempted because I got like a free copy for, you know, Tokiden 2? Anyone? Anyone know that game, Tokiden 2? I got a free copy from the company, from the European company manager, and whew, I'm so grateful. Yeah, sweaty Hellcat. You don't want a sweaty Hellcat, man. I'm an animal. Oh, That was really awkward. I do apologize. That was really freaking bad. Down he goes. Did you also forget Mega Dash Juice? I didn't forget them. I haven't seen my videos in a while. Okay. Everybody do the dance. Vita hype? No, for PC, man. I got it for PC. We're doing the dance. I mean, Wolfie, I'd recommend probably getting on Discord. I think you got... Ow! Oh, how's my data holding up? My bad dude homework. You got some homework to do, have you, as well, buddy? Ooh, an Oregon Ruby! Nice! Yeah! I got a one horn, I've got like 60 of them. HR increased. Nice. Rubby Senpai equals homework. No problem, it's just a fun hunt. Yeah, well, thank you guys for joining this hunt anyway. Now I'm going to rotate for Shark and Wolfie Melon and a random guy. Random person. How hard is a match? I'm about to go fight it. He's not that hard. Apart from one thing. Thank you, guys. Wolfie Melon's going to join and Shark's going to join. I got a 3 Akantor gems in one hunt. That is crispy. Crispy, crispy. Well, thank you everyone for liking the video so far. It's doing quite well, actually. So thank you so much. Doing quite well. You guys are not understanding. No, guys. No. Guys, two spaces already free. So I'm afraid I'm going to have to kick two of you, I'm afraid. Okay, I'm so sorry. Jesus Christ. That's too much love. Ah, dear. Too much love. Nah. People are free, it's fine. Shark. Who the hell's... Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, okay, I'm changing the password temporary. Sorry, guys. Stop trying. Okay, that's Wolfie Melons. Okay, that's Wolfie. That's Wolfie. I know that's Wolfie. Now for you, Shark. Who the hell is... How can you come to 7 my... Okay, right. Down 1 second. Wolfie, I'm sending you the link for the Discord, okay? So we can hear your voice. Sending it on Discord. Sorry, send it on Skype. My mistake. So just click that and you should be able to join the Discord straight away. There you go. No, you don't need to leave, Max.
There you go.
Yeah, that's right. What are you doing, mate? What are you doing? There's Wolfie. Okay, you do need to sort out your mic, Wolfie. You probably need to like access it or something because you're muted to us.
What? Is it right now?
What?
Is it working?
What? No, what the hell? Quinn, you just gave me $100? Are you serious?
He had to one-up me. No.
Why? Why is the thing not working with the donations?
Why didn't it work for him?
Because it's a super chat thing. You click the button, it pops up on the thing. Jesus Christ, kill it. That's too much, man. That's way too much.
I did find a video that says how to do it, but I haven't watched it yet, so.
Krillin! Was that a mistake, or what? What? Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Fill the love with some Krillin. Just fill it up. Jesus Christ, Krillin. Huh. Okay, well, I need to get on with the stream. I'm just sitting here, what's the funniest thing I ever did? What's the funniest thing I ever did in Monster Hunter? To play the game. That's what the funniest thing I've done. Cause I'm a living joke. I'm gonna call you Krillin. Oh dear Christ. So hey, how you doing, Will and Melons?
I'm good, thank you.
Sorry, just had to. I'm fucking speechless. That's just. I need to. 1 second. I do need to change that now. God damn it. I don't. okay. Where is it? Donation count. My mistake? Where is it? I need to go in here each time, so it's kind of annoying. Okay.
Hey, someone's doing my moderator job for me. Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, yeah, we need to get on with the stream. I'm just speechless. Jesus Christ, that's so nice.
Because okay. Everybody loves you, Rob.
Apparently so. People like me.
I mean, true.
I mean, I'm a freaking moron, so we'll do a couple of hunts with Miss Wolfie Melons as she is YouTube famous.
I'm really not that.
Shut up. Accept their love.
But your music.
Guys, fill the chat with love for Wolfie Melons.
No.
Fill the chat with Wolfie Melons. Is there a melon emoji?
There needs to be a melon.
There is a watermelon.
There is.
Fill it.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
There is. Wait.
Fill the chat with melons.
Wait, where'd you find this?
It's somewhere down at the bottom.
Oh yes.
Do it.
I love you, Wolfie. Wolfie Nellons.
Wolfie Nellons.
Yeah, that's how you spell that.
Wolfie Nellons. Well, thank you so much. I'm gonna call him Krillin for now on. That's so nice of you. Thank you so
Krillin,
much.
Best name.
That's so nice. But if the stream doesn't...
I meant to donate to you last time.
I don't.
But I forgot.
Why is it not popping up? It was popping up before, and now it's not. I mean, if anyone doesn't know who Wolfie Melons is, right? Who are you? What rock
have
you been hiding?
Let me find her channel.
What rock have you been guys
hiding?
And put it in the chat. She makes crispy,
yeah,
crispy covers. Crispy covers.
Crispy
cream. Crispy
Wolfie
crispy.
Wolfie Memes is a channel. Nice.
Wolfie Memes. Okay. Wolfie Meme. Right. Okay. Let's get on with this. Let's do.
Wow. The chat literally is just filled with melons now and fruit.
Exactly. And fruit. Just fruit in general.
Very fruity.
Fruity. They're very, very, very healthy.
There you go.
There you go. Well, how do I get rid of? Okay. Okay, right, okay. Doing French homework. Oh, Rohan. Omelette du fromage. Just remember that. And just remember that in life, you'll never go hungry.
Jesus Monte.
Jesus.
Insect glaive is life. Rob hates insect glaive.
Hey, I've been using it. It's not that bad. I still hate it, though, because I'm no good at it.
Same with charge blade,
right? Oh, shut up, charge. Oh, the new weapons, man. Right.
Yeah, I'm bad at charge blade, it's fine.
Right, okay, let's get on with the challenges. Okay, first of all, what did you do? I told everyone to fill the chat with melons, because Wolfie Melons is here. Okay, what challenge are we doing first? The challenge we are doing is Last Man Standing.
Oh, baby!
What Last Man Standing is, people don't understand, basically, if you get casted in a hunt, you cannot return to the hunt. It's stay in base camp.
You dead.
Just don't die.
That's probably one of my proudest creations.
That's probably at least we've got to see what monster we're fighting first, though. So, what monster we're going to fighting is... Who are we fighting? Who are we voting for, monster-wise?
Please be hard. Alatreon.
Do it. Alatreon.
Give me my bae.
A Shagadoo Magala.
Hey!
That's going to be quite interesting, because he's a pain.
We should do the event quest one, so he hurts.
Well, seeing that Wolf Melons is here first, so she gets the first spin. So what weapon do you want to use, Melons?
What?
We're spinning for you first. What weapon do you want to use?
Well, hopefully it's a weapon that I've actually got made.
Well, the weapon you're going to be using is a... How good are you with bow guns?
I don't have any gunner armor, so...
You're using a heavy bow gun.
Oh, boy.
I don't have any gunner armor.
Best get making some.
Oh no! God help. Okay. At least I'll be able to hide behind a rock somewhere.
Yeah, it's fine. Man. That rock breaks.
Just hope
though,
you have a depth.
Right. Oh yeah. Shark. What weapon do you want to use?
Well, greatsword or any other weapons.
You're using dual blades.
Oh hell yeah!
Right. Okay. Now for Max, I hope he's in here. He's probably listening in. Max is going to be using a light bow gun. Okay, alright.
I'm trying to look at bow guns I can make. Which is better, Dread Queen or Silverwind bow gun, heavy bow gun?
Silverwind.
Okay,
Silverwind, now for Mr.
Hellkite, what weapon am I going to be using? Oh, good God, I'm using a charge blade. Oh, God. I'm gonna trigger the whole charge blade community right now.
I'm ready.
Oh, God. Krillin, take the money back. Honestly, I don't deserve it now. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Okay. Right, now what style are we going to be using? What style? Okay, Miss Melons, you're going to be using a style none other than... Oh, you're using Adept, so that's pretty good.
Oh, that's okay.
Okay, Shark, you're going to be using Striker.
Striker dual blades,
yeah,
what?
Yeah, now for Maximilian, he's going to be using Adept as well. And now for me, I'm going to be using a lovely none other than Adept. Okay. I just got here. What's the monster? It's Shagadoo Magala, buddy. Ooh, I'm going to trigger people.
I just realized. I don't have any dual blades.
Oh, good Lord.
Yeah, I don't have any gunner armor, so I'm trying to...
this is going to be a very fast quest, guys.
Oh, no.
No, I can't make the event ones rip.
I need to change the text at the top there for Krillin. One second, while that's happening, I will change this quickly.
Man, I wish I could make the exploding blades. That'd be so good.
Oh, yeah, man.
Wait, I have them! Yes! Yes. You said I'm a striker, right?
Yeah, man.
I have no idea what's good for dual blades, so, yeah.
Okay, let's see if it works this time. What's popping up there anyway, but I'm not sure why it's not, the sound is not working. Sorry. It sounds annoying me that the donation sounds are not working. It was working last week.
I know, I was looking forward to the jingles, but there's no jingles. So.
There was jingles, though. I made jingles.
I was looking forward to breaking your eardrums. I mean, what?
Jump scares.
I was going to put that underneath there because... Okay.
Oh, see, I literally got one set of... I have, like, no armor, and, like, the only skills I have are earplugs right now.
You'll be fine.
I've got level 1 Dread King, apart from the arms, because I didn't have enough stuff left.
Oh, good God. Is what Shagadoo weak to?
Dragon and fire.
Okay. Yeah. I had the Rathalos one.
I think it's weakest to fire.
Don't quote me on that. Oh, I can't even upgrade it.
Oh, you sound like you're having a great time over there.
I can't use charge blades, help me.
You know what, screw it, screw it.
Hey, that's me with hunting horn, I'm so bad.
I'm gonna use the level 1 Hellblade Glavinus charge
blade. Oh, nice.
It's my strongest one.
Nice and edgy.
Oh,
man.
God. Oh, what style did I go? Oh, yeah. Good luck, Melons. Rip Hellcat. Shut up, Nighthawk. You're not my mom. Oh, dear Christ.
Oh, I need to run out of money then. I need to get some ammo. Oh, God.
Yeah.
I've only gotten so long. Probably not since the last game.
Blush, blush. Right.
Actually, no, probably not since the very first Monster Hunter when I actually was too afraid to use melee weapons.
Ah, yes.
I was relatable. In secondary school. I was terrified.
That's relatable, though.
Yeah.
Using the charge blade. Guys, you guys don't understand. I'm terrible of charge blade. I am terrible, okay? You don't understand this, okay? Guys, just hear me out, all right? I'm bad. Very bad. So bad it's going to make your pee hurt. Right. Melons, okay. I do know So Hellcat for some reason. Why? But why do I know him? If Hellcat Daddy is, does that mean Melons is mummy? Oh.
You guys.
And apparently, I'm either the uncle.
Oh no, that is generally in the comments.
Yes, that God is generally in the comments. Yes.
God help.
So is the, God help us all.
So is the son or uncle part for me. I don't want this.
You're like the shitty uncle.
I don't want to be the son either. Like that. No.
Oh, God.
Get me out of here. Abandoned ship.
Daddy again. Robin trying to help. Help me with what? You're seeing the chat. Words don't help me.
Remember, you gotta do the event one so it.
Okay, oh, here it is. Oh, hell, Yu-Gi-Oh! One, yeah.
Everybody has more skills than me.
Oh, it's a Yu-Gi-Oh! One? Oh,
yeah. Just got earplugs.
Yeah.
I think everyone's got the same hairstyle.
Twang? Hairstyle Brigade?
Right, I'm Hellkite Papa. I'm Papa Hellkite. Sit on Papi, Grandpappy's, you know, lap. You know, I'll tell you a story. Come on.
Oh, my dragon resistance.
Come on, sit on my lap. Come on. What? I don't know how this thing started. It started off with sending nudes. Now it's daddy. Now it's granddaddy. Now Wolfie Melons is mummy.
It's getting worse.
It's getting worse.
I'm scared.
Every prey, the next spin is a Joe, no armor. Ooh.
Ooh, shark mode? Yes.
Shark mode indeed, my friend.
Oh, give me that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, give me that, man. Oh, hell yeah.
Naked Amatsu.
You know what we should do one time, Melons? We should do a live stream of us trying to do Age of Empires again.
Oh my God, yes.
And you get bodied?
No, literally right. We've done it three times. She's beat me twice. Honestly, Wolfie Melons at Age of Empires, she's fucking terrifying. She's really scary at the game. But like, the first game, she absolutely ruffle stomped me. The second game, I ruffle stomped her. The third game, it lasted like nearly 3 hours.
Oh no.
It was such a back and forth fight until I ran out of money.
Oh my, was that when I had the
chips
and I was like hiding around the map.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, that's it, I was chasing down. No, that was just annoying, that was. I was like, where are you, Melons? Oh, I'm in the corner, hello. I had to literally buy the spy thing just to find you.
Oh yeah, that was hilarious. I remember that. That just went on for so long. I was like, yeah, should I just give up now?
Right. I need to see this thing, how this thing's working. My stream, my I think my data's going to blow up soon.
Rip.
Yeah, I know. I want to see if
$15 worth of data? Hello?
Hello?
It works.
Hey, Bows.
Hey, Bows.
Hey, Bows. 66 people are watching so far. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. It's lovely.
I see 69.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Oh, nope, 68. I ruined it.
Right, I've done the alert box now. If I launch the widget, do I need to actually have the widget up, do I, or not?
My cat's attacking me, hold on.
Do I need to have the widget up to actually get, like, things put onto the thing?
I think so.
Let me see. I'm gonna try to do this now. I wanted to try and figure this out quickly. Add browser source. Okay. Now someone give me money. now someone subscribe. I mean, someone unsubscribe and resubscribe and see if that works.
I got it. Hold on.
You got
unsubscribe.
No, everyone's gonna do it now. No. It's gonna get spammed.
In the chat. What? Melons plus Hellkite equals really classy fan art.
Oh no. No.
Oh no.
Please. This is awkward.
And I'm getting messages on Discord about how's your mom and dad in the recording room? No. Stop this. Stop. Hello?
I don't want to watch a tutorial of a Charge Blade.
Just get good.
Ah! It came up twice! No!
What came up twice?
People like subscribe twice.
Oh, what?
Ah. Ah, it swines again. Delete.
Just imagine if it showed unsubscribing.
No.
Oh wow. Dislike. That one person that disliked just all over the screen.
Oh, I know exactly who disliked.
Who disliked?
It's Tyler. It's Tyler. He's trying to be edgy.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
I can't remember the controls of Bowgun. God help me.
It's Mickey Mouse.
You reload and go bang.
All you have to do, Robbie, is if he carts during your quest, walk up and keep crouching on him. It's his favorite thing. He's right. Gonna do it to you if you die when you...
Oh, God. Okay. This is...
I'm ready to die! Bye, guys!
So later. Why cup my look, Melons?
What?
Oh, my God!
Oh, my
it's
God, he's right there!
Oh.
And it's ginormous!
Oh, we got... Is that working? Yeah, it works! Roma, thank you for the funding, man. Oh, God! God damn it, the donations tricked me! All the fan art. Now someone has to do fan art of Wolfie Melons and me. Jesus Christ, this is weird.
How do I do this?
I'm so sorry, Abby. Why did you join the stream?
Yeah, I know. I'm regretting it.
Oh, God, I'm nearly dead.
You're not the only one.
Oh, God, I'm so mad. I need to focus. I can't focus when I'm dying.
I already made a name for myself being the nudist hunter. I don't want to be known as So Hellkite's son either.
So Hellkite's son. Dude, you have no choice but to be
known. Oh,
son.
I did so much damage.
What? You're not my dad.
I'm not used to taking this much damage.
You're good, man. You get it. Nude fan art. No, okay, that's too far, guys. No, well, nude.
No,
that's weird. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm totally
Hello, I'm actually you, starting to... Around. Oh, God, someone's actually starting to draw it. Oh, God.
I really hope not.
This is going to be weird. We need to, like, hide from the monster in the community now. What is everyone going to think of me? Like, you're really, like, well-known and liked in the community. I'm not, Melon. So they'll be like, oh, Hellkite, he's an idiot. Why? Rah, rah. Oh, God.
I don't get Demon Dance with Striker. This is
okay, we're doing good. I'm doing something, I think. No, I'm actually Jewish.
You know, we're trying. We're trying,
man. I mean, what's up? Woo! I mean, I'm really looking forward. I'm really annoyed though, right? Because people, oh my God! People are like, started like leaking all like the monsters and in the new monster game. Sorry, monster game, Monster Hunter, double X. Like,
oh, yeah.
You have to be careful how you say that name.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you do.
Triggered.
I mean, I got the game, but I haven't said shit about it unless people directly ask me.
I'm
not watching anything to do with it because I don't want any spoilers.
Yeah,
but, yeah,
that's smart.
And I'm like looking through it, and I'm like, no.
Oh, I was so mad. I had the final boss spoiled for me, and it was just like, God damn it.
Can Rathalos and Melons be around? Oh, for God's sake.
Welcome to the Melons Question Hour.
I have a weird fan base. I do apologize.
Sure do.
I love them, but I can't stand them at the same time.
Ah! Why are you hitting me? What have I done, Rob?
I'm sorry.
It's not over.
I'm too busy reading the chat and dying.
Rock, save me. Rock is the only
Moran,
protection.
I am very able to do a tournament. Oh, God, I'm crying. Oh, dear.
See, no one's done any fan art of me yet, and now I'm getting really
You're getting the fan art of Muscly Hellkite and whatever It's gonna. I don't even know.
Whatever else comes.
Whatever comes to mind.
My cat unplugged my DS. No.
Oh, stop God. This. I bet he's drawing it now, right? It's gonna be some quick thing on paint or something.
Oh jeez.
Oh God. Sorry, Hellcat. It's just too damn funny. So Hellcat, you're gonna die. Yes, I know I'm gonna die. I'm too busy reading the chat. Shut up, Dragon Gamer. You're not my mom. Oh God. Tears of joy.
Oh, I'm dead. Well, I'm alive.
Oh,
oh. Oh God, that's scary. See, I remember dying to this thing, trying to hide behind a rock.
So Melon Hellkite. Oh, so Melon Kite. This is getting weird.
It's getting out of hand.
This is getting really weird. Oh, baby, a triple.
Chimera, do your job.
Oh God, the pain. I'm going full art. I'm shading. He's shading in everything. That's because it's. I'm going full art, Mark. The shading and everything. Melon Kite.
Not the shading.
Not the shading. Anything but the shading.
Oh, no.
Anything but the shading.
Oh, boy.
Ah, the wife's home. Well, at least what she has to say about the chat. She'll tell you off, guys.
Will she?
Will she? What, that hit me?
What
are
you
kidding
me? What does this do?
I'm gonna say,
go to your room.
I am your mum. Oh, okay.
Oh no!
Well, I'm sitting in base camp. It's gonna be an interesting stream now, guys. Well, good luck, guys.
Oh, I broke his face, I think.
Oh,
go away from me. Just getting used to the controls, I think, now.
This is going to be a nice hunt, because I'm just dead now.
Oh, boy.
Camp.
Yeah, I know.
You accepted my dank. Notice you. You're weird.
Oh, Jesus.
The adept evade doesn't work. With sword and shield mode, it's a guard. Oh, yeah, I know. Stretching out, are you? Oh, there's a spider up there.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I need to get out of the cobweb. Oh, okay.
It's up to me.
We need to get a feather duster, don't we?
I got squished.
You got squished. Oh, hey, Melons, how you doing? How you doing? Nice weather outside, yeah?
You're just being lazy.
I'm lazy. You're failing me again, your own mum. Oh, you want to fight? Fight me.
Get back in there.
We can't. We're not allowed.
Oh.
Remember it's
things. Yeah, last man standing.
Last man standing.
Oh, yeah. No, I forgot about that. Oh, no.
Rip. It's just me and Max.
I'm drawing the So Hellkite family with Melons in the background. For God's sake.
Oh, God.
You guys are weird. You really are weird.
It's getting weird now.
Apparently I need to do this, I'm sorry.
No, get up, get away from me. Go away from me. What are you trying to do?
Apparently it's in the chat, I need to do this. I'm
guys,
sorry.
Stop. Stop. I can't look at the stream and you're making me want to see what's happening.
Good workout. There we go. There you go, guys. Alright, be happy now.
Oh, I see. I see now. I almost died because of that.
I don't like the stream. You guys are weird. Guys, seriously.
Oh my God, fucking quit running everywhere, Shagaru. God damn it.
Oh. Yeah, definitely. Not yet.
Ow.
You got some. Yeah, sure. You know, guys, I'm going to be right back 2 seconds, okay? Because I'm just sitting here just...
Oops, that's the wrong item.
...dealing with your stuff, so...
I'll be 2 seconds. Hold on. Hi, guys.
Oh, you died.
Hi, guys. No, I used the Firecaster on accident.
Well, that counts. Be right back, guys.
Oh, now I'm about to die. Oh, boy.
Wait, why did you just come back and then go again?
Because I accidentally used a Farcaster.
Yeah, I bet you did.
I meant to sharpen. Ooh, it's paralyzed. See, I don't know how to dual blades very well. What does Wolf's Maw do?
Isn't it like... Isn't it a really powerful attack? Or something?
No idea.
Try it, see what happens.
I am glowing purple. Oh boy.
Oh no. One remains.
Oh boy. Well, I guess this is my first time soloing with dual blades then. Oh, cat, don't play with my phone. Please don't. I need that.
Welcome to the club. Like in the headgear, by the way.
Wait, I've never noticed. What's his headgear? Ow! Robbie's gonna come back and he's just gonna be like, what?
Everyone in the comments is getting triggered by a really bad playing. Bad use of weapon. I'm sorry, I've like never
Dude,
used
weapon in so long. I haven't used dual blades in forever.
I didn't even have any gunner gear.
Like, I mean, I use dual blades on my main character, but not this one. So, like,
What did I miss?
I'm the last one.
Oh. Okay then.
I'm gonna die.
I'm just kind of like chilling, you know. Ah!
Mount! Oh, damn it! What, what do you mean that's what you get? What? What did I do? Me.
I've noticed you, don't worry, buddy. You've been noticed. I'm really quite curious about this fan art now.
Yeah, I'm getting worried.
It's really the last man standing here, the last man idiot now.
What?
What? What's that noise?
Can I take my $15 back?
It's mine now. You can have it back if you want.
No, I don't care. That's yours now.
Let's all snuggle in the bed. Snuggle in bed? Spooning? Spoony?
I don't even know if I can kill this thing with dual blades. I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't give up.
I'm gonna give up something. Here.
Well, I'll never give up.
Hey, girl.
I solo in my What's spare that? Time.
No, not yet. No. How can I get the cobwebs up there? With what? With tissue paper, but.
Are people telling me how to dual blades in the chat? Because That would help.
Well, he's still going. He's looking at the health bar the whole time.
Oh no, ow! Alright, he's roaring three times in a row now?
You made him angry.
I know. I don't.
Run!
I need to sharpen though. Uh oh, this is a bad time to sharpen. Nope, no, please. Robbie's having fun in the background over there.
I suck. How do I suck?
Someone said in the chat who carded first, but we all know who did that.
Clearly it wasn't me. God.
It was Max.
It was Max. He's a loser. Seeing we are number one. See, I don't even know that song.
God!
Sharks is boring.
Shut up, I'm trying.
Yeah, you're missing out on all the, like, we've got a buffet going on here, and...
God damn it, I want biscuit. Food. Mm. Ow! But I don't want to fail the quest, though. That's the thing. I'm not a quitter.
Never give up.
I will kill it eventually.
Well, you've got 35 minutes left, so...
Nice!
That's the only trouble you got.
Ow! I dodged the wrong way.
I'm not going now. New.
No. See, I have all these fancy hunter arts, and I have no idea what they do.
I said, go ahead. You searched for some Hellcat fan art and you found Hot Ray Jang. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Roel. Was that that comment you put under my comment on your last video?
Hey, you started it. Huh? Stretch him out. Stretch him. Okay, just relax then. Walk, relax your arm. Rest in a puff and walk out.
Get out of the sky. God damn it.
This is nice. I'm getting pelleted.
How's the massage doing for you?
The last man standing was a bad idea on stream. Not really. It's a heck of a lot of fun. We're going to sit there. I can talk to you guys without having to get a distraction.
So, yeah, and only I'm the one having to stress out about it.
Exactly.
Dying.
It's a win-win.
Very good.
It's a win-win.
Ah! Is it? Not for me.
He's got a comment off the Golden Ray Giant video. This quest is easy. Good for
oh
you.
My god.
Good for you, buddy.
That quest was hard for me. What do you mean easy?
Ray Giants are difficult. They're annoying.
Like, I mean... It wasn't the hardest quest I've seen in this game, which is the Hyper Silver and Gold, which is retarded.
Ow.
Yes, I mounted it!
For god's sake.
I did!
That's a really weird thing to hear, then.
Yes, I mounted it.
Oh, baby.
He's
a pretty big Shadaroo. Oh, I'm gonna fail this. God damn it.
Take my pain.
See, people in the comments like, oh, this is boring. Yeah, but you get to hear us having a chat and a laugh.
You don't like to talk to Robbie.
Like, we're like enjoying Monster Hunter. We're not taking it too seriously.
We're being friends here or something.
We're just like having a chill. And...
If you want to go see the definition of MLG Pro, go see Kanth for me. He's like a pro. He doesn't talk, but he's a
or
pro.
Justin, or me.
Would you do
or Robbie?
Yes, I did.
When you try hards,
huh? Oh yeah, I did one try hard video when I soloed a Devil Joe naked with a heavy bow gun.
You're pretty good when you try hard, but like, who wants to try hard when you can have fun?
Oh.
I'm gonna die. Just kidding. He missed somehow.
You miss her? I'm having a wiki.
Oh, you're eating cookie. I
It's an oaty biscuit.
You need some.
Give me some.
A guy in the comments said, stop wasting bullets. So I was using the infinite normal level one.
I mean, if it's so boring for them, you could just come in and watch, Robbie.
Yeah.
Just not attack it.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Well, okay. However, that is how it works, but okay. No place.
Should have brought a barbecue spit with us. Yeah, do some, like, roasting. That would be cool. Some steaks.
God damn it, I need to sharpen. I have red sharpness. What are you doing over there?
I'm jumping around the place.
Messy?
Messy. Hello.
How much health does this thing freaking have?
What quest was this? What quest level? Is it like
an event?
So an event
more damage. Oh, I'm down.
Yeah, shark's gonna die. Yay! Everyone,
you don't know that.
Everyone spam the chat saying, "Yay, die, shark, die."
Die, die.
Die, die.
No. Do a Since what have I been one to listen to chat? Hello?
Do a spam chat. Do the what the Reaper does, and that's died. I thought it was like some of my data ran out.
Oh.
I told you. Like I said, you know, thanks for another donation. I got myself, you know.
Oh, there you go. It's,
Oh, but this is silly. Go fuck up, shark.
Fine, you know what? I'm not healing from here on out. You know what? Just
go in there and just.
I can't read the chat. It's going too quick. Shark, Jesus Christ, dude.
What? I'm good at this game. Leave me alone.
Yeah, guys, we're obviously not good enough, so.
Yeah. You know what we should do, actually? Seeing this is the quick thing, right? We're just going to leave Shark here. So, we'll just leave Shark here.
Oh, you suck. Oh, come on.
We'll just leave him here. Everyone else abandoned. We'll just leave him here. We'll get another hunt going on, okay?
Watch. I'm going to kill it as soon as everyone's gone. Watch.
See you later.
Bye, Shark. Bye-bye, Shark.
If it dies in the next 2 minutes...
I have a good time.
Yeah.
What? No. Bye. I will succeed this for the motherland.
Tell me a story, Daddy. What do you guys want to hear?
Oh, rip!
What, you died?
No.
Did you kill it?
Maybe.
Oh, so you will never find out the truth, and that's horrible.
Well, you can. You just look up his quest information.
Mm-hmm. I thought I died, but I'm alive.
What? Send nudes, please. Huh. Okay, then. Here's a bit of manly chest hair. You like that? There you go. That's weird, even saying that. This is weird.
You're weird in general. I don't know why is this surprising you?
Are you actually here still, Shark, or are you still fighting?
I'm still fighting. I'm going to give up at the next time interval, though.
Okay, we're just going to have a hunt. I'm going to kick you from the lobby, quickly.
Yeah, you can't kick me while I'm in a hunt. Just go to another one.
I just did.
he just did. You've been kicked.
There's the information.
Wait, you can now?
You can, yeah. Information's there, guys. That. Password is 1112. Max, it's nice seeing you, buddy, but you're going.
It's okay. I'm going to give people progress reports.
Robbie, how is the switch with other hunters working? I'm like, how is the switch with other hunters working? Had him to, what do you mean by that, buddy? I don't get what you mean. Hey Max, how you doing, buddy? Oh, Max is one of the guys who got one of my giveaway figurines.
Ooh.
He got given the Elagiacris figurine.
Yeah, I saw that on Twitter.
He's awesome. And Wolf and Melon's got a you got the Glavinus, didn't you?
I did, yeah. Very nice.
I still got 4 more to send away. I've got 3 addresses, which I basically need to get boxes for. Which is annoying. Okay, here we go. Everyone's here. Okay, we'll do one last hunt with Miss Wolfie Melons, because it makes sense, because of Wolfie Melons.
Please don't give me a gunner thing again.
That's what you get.
Quick, give her head the bow gun.
Right, let's bring up the chat. Okay, the challenge, guys, we're going to go for again. this spin. Daddy, can I be your friend if you want to? There's no sound. Challenge. What's two cha- Oh, two challenges. What's two challenges?
That means you roll the wheel twice.
Oh, good God.
Yeah, you were complaining, so we decided to add some more challenges.
Oh, God. Oh, God, no skills.
Oh, God. No skills.
No skills.
Oh, I'm ready for this one.
And no hunting arts.
So basically, OG Monster Hunter, and then no skills.
Oh, good God. Oh, good God.
So now you actually have to get good.
What else has happened?
I'm going to spin for the monster now. Oh, good God. The monster, here we go.
Please.
Monster, here we go. The monster. Be good. Be good. So, Regios, that ain't too bad.
That's not too bad.
Boo.
So, no active skills at all?
No skills. Basically, you have to just make a mix set of nothing on. So, do you guys want me to spin again to make it good, or should I stick with what we got? Spam the chat with ones if you want me to keep, or twos if you want me to change.
For the monster?
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I want to do a respin.
I say
respin.
Armor with no skills.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, basically, just make a fashion set with no skills.
Basically how we started started in Monster Hunter, basically.
Fashion hunters.
Yeah, exactly.
Fashion hunters.
Okay.
Let me find.
Yeah, people want me to spam it. Okay. Okay, we're spinning again, guys. Spinning again. Okay.
Yeah, we want you to get something hard, man.
Is it going to be a cuckoo?
That would be great.
Ah!
The difficult monster.
Oh, crap, I just spun it again by accident.
Double respin.
Hmm.
It died.
Okay then.
Ooh.
We're gonna fight a Najirala. Oh, sorry, not a Nagakuga, sorry. I read that wrong. We're gonna fight Jumpy Nagakuga. Okay, weapons are gonna be used. The weapon. Oh, okay, Wolf Melons. Are you good at being a Prowler?
Oh, I don't mind Prowler. I got a Prowler.
Yeah, you got Prowler.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's all right. I don't have to worry about armor or anything then. Well, not too much, anyway.
Okay. Is going to be Jerome's going to be next? The weapon you're going to be using, Jerome? He's going to be an insect glaive. What are you using? So that's fine for him. Now for Chimera.
Do you want me to just be fighting? Prowler fighting or healing? What would you like?
Completely up to you. And you're using a sword and shield, Chimera. The weapon I'm going to be using... is a great sword. Okay, now for the styles. Wolfman doesn't mean anything to you. So Jerome, using Aerial. Aerial Insect Glaive is amazing. Chimera is going to be using. Wait, so why is Wolfie going twice? Because she's YouTube famous, Edward. She gets extra rights.
I get love.
That's for any YouTuber who joins. Aerial style for Chimera as well. Hellkai, what's up? What besides being... Aw. I mean, I'm going strike a greatsword. Okay, brilliant. Well, it's going to be fun.
God damn it.
One is the loneliest number. Right.
One's the usual number.
Yeah, respect for melons. Red Wolf is an admin. He wants her to hunt with him. I can't hear. Oh, are you?
I'm not actually an admin, though, am I?
You're not an admin, no.
But we can make you one.
I'm just worried about.
Oh my God.
I'm just worried about this fan art.
Melon is my favorite fruit. Yes, thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna go for death. I'm gonna wear death stench. That's the armor that I'm gonna go for.
Ooh, death stench.
Yep.
Neato.
With no hunter arts. Remember, guys, no hunter arts.
And no skills.
Well, I'm going striker, but there's no skills, yeah. So I'm sitting on Death Stench and nothing else. Okay.
Yeah, Prowler is just a get out of jail.
Okay, how's your day been? My day's been pretty good, man, thank you. How about your day? Does eating food count or not?
No. no food skills is a challenge itself.
Yeah, okay. Friend, then, not an admin. Yeah, she is a friend. Got a problem with that?
What, you can't be friends with Robbie? What is this?
Apparently not. You guys just keep away from me. I'm contagious. Of the goosh. Do you know what Gush Gush is, Abby?
I swear you told me before.
I mean, I wouldn't recommend watching the video.
Oh, I think I remember now.
Yeah. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Actually, I'm gonna...
No cat. Do I have cats?
We're back. It won't be long, guys. It won't be long.
Oh, there you go. I've unequipped my skills. Completely forgot.
You are impossible to deal with, my wife. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, let's go red, let's go die. He's gone.
I'm unequipped my palico skills as well, and because I'm guessing that was what I was supposed to
be. Are there any other instruments you're good at, Wolfie?
Saxophone.
I play a mean electric triangle. I say that's an instrument, right, isn't it, Whitlands? You play a saxophone. Oh my god, you can go full Barry White, can't you? Right, I'm not gonna focus. I'm not gonna read the chat anymore. I'm not gonna be a good host or anything. Oh my god. Hi there, Mr. I missed. Ah, oh, the Death Stench armor looks amazing. I was there farming to at work because I had literally was at work and I was there for nearly 7 hours straight just playing Monster Hunter. No joke. Just literally sat there playing Monster Hunter for 7 hours straight. Just next to me, I had like a charger. Good times, man. Wolfie, Smexy, Robbie, fuck's sake. Okay. Good for you, Joseph. Whoop. Hey. Ow. Oh. Getting slapped around by a Naga Kugyu. I got a message by a kind of a big YouTuber, right? Wasn't it? I think his name was Red Leopard Gaming. Anyone heard of him? Just me?
No.
Chuck. You hear snickering in the background. My wife is giggling at the comedy she's watching. God damn it. I hate when that happens.
I had to go for a bit because stuff happened.
Okay, one second. I'll get his face.
Sister found a spider and was like,
Yeah, he messaged me and he goes, oh, I want to do the roulette wheel. I was like, oh, cool, man.
Ooh,
never heard of that bully in my life. He's a guy who makes top 10s and top 5 for Monster Hunter.
Oh, I think I know who you mean now.
He's copying my jam.
No, he started the whole top five thing.
I need to get on finishing top five. I'm just finishing off the last of the information for it, which is taking forever because I'm a very slow writer.
Man, maybe I'd be faster at this if I had better dual blades.
You're still fighting him.
I said I just got back. I paused because my sister found a spider and made me go deal with it.
Right.
Because she's an arachnophobe, which I don't get how you're afraid of something so tiny, but okay.
Yeah, people have weird things. Like, people are scared of potatoes.
What? That's yeah. What?
That's a thing. People are scared of potatoes.
What is that called?
Potato-phobia?
Oh! Right at the same time.
No. Nagi, don't hurt me. I support the monster community. Do you support Soy Hellkite, yo? Guys, I support Soy Hellkite. He's a pretty cool guy, bro. Isn't that right, Shark? He's alright. Hey, watch it. I'm scared of everything.
Coward?
I mean, I don't play horror games at all. I mean, I have some people, oh, you play horror games? Like, yeah, no. It'll be the most uneventful thing in the world, because I just don't talk. I just don't scream. I just freeze. Potato phobia. I was thinking the same damn thing. I'm scared of economic downfall. Okay. Oh, dear.
I'm scared of what America's coming to.
Oh, I met him flinch.
Good job, girl.
Come on, Shaggy. You wanna die.
Get the goom Scooby snacks.
Works, Reggie.
Not spudophobia.
You mean that?
That'd be amazing. Maybe because they eat the dirt. Maybe. Krillin, he jumped in the trap. What a loser. Oh, Krillin, you're pushing me. I've subscribed to you, Kyle. Oh, thank you, man. So you do like me. Jerome, you idiot! Ah! Chimera blew me up. Oh! Your friend got Americophobia.
It's very scary.
That's pretty scary, man. Oh, yeah, mate.
Well, since Trump became president, it's fucking terrifying.
Well, yeah, let's keep that politics here. That's the stuff out of here, mate. It's all about Monster Hunter. Speaking of which, yeah. I do need to, okay, I'm going to tell you after. I got, you know the Togekin game? Where everyone seems to be crazy about?
I know, I want it.
I got, a free copy, which is really nice.
I'm so jealous.
You should use the music for that, Melons, when you get a chance.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, actually, you need to use some Undertale music. Undertale. Oh, cool, I got the final kill. I loved Undertale, man. Undertale was a phenomenal game.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Oh, God, I pretty much was so close to tears playing that game.
Beating Sans on stream was, like,
I got
a nightmare for me.
You received £20 from Thomas Gibson. Did it not pop up? Are you kidding me?
No, it didn't.
It's still not just me.
I fixed it. Why is it not fixed? Or did it pop? Oh, this is annoying me.
Does it pop up on Twitch?
I don't know. I don't want to stream on Twitch.
Why not?
Because it's gay.
It's better than YouTube.
But everyone knows YouTube. Plus, this helps out my channel.
Well, for streaming. Yeah, that's true.
Don't remind me, John F. Joseph. Let me log in. Oh, that's why I put the wrong password in. YouTube is the best. Pretty cool, man.
No, quest complete. Good job. You guys did it.
Thomas Gibson. I'm assuming Thomas Gibson. Was that McFlex?
Is it? No. Also, you said my name wrong on stream earlier.
What, Iron Shark, Josh? I said because of the roulette wheels. How do I join the next hunt? If you get lucky. That's basically it, how the roulette
it's
wheels.
It's first come, first serve.
You can kick me if you want, Rob, if you want someone else to join.
Can I kick you in the butt?
But not hard. God.
Okay. It'll be more of a... I smack you like with a pillow or something.
Just like a gentle prod. That's fine.
Off a cliff.
Wait, what?
Well, thank you, people, for joining. I'll
wait,
send this.
Off a cliff? This isn't For Honor. What do you mean?
So it didn't... It did it pop up? I'm really annoyed.
No, it didn't pop up. Fucking just die. I hate this.
Extreme health.
How much health does this thing have?
You're still fighting. No way.
Is he still fighting?
He's still fighting.
Yes.
No. Oh my god.
I have unupgraded dual blades. Okay, I don't know what you want.
So I just see what
that's
I, what
amazing.
I see. I mean, I could go to Twitch if you want me to, guys. It's up to you. You're my new favorite monster on YouTube. Well, you're my new you're one of my many favorite subscribers. I was about to say he's my favorite subscriber. There. Ooh.
Favoritism.
Ooh. Favoritism. That's mean.
No, I feel like someone else.
Thank you, Melons, and I think everyone should say goodbye to Melons. Like, fill the chat with Melons again.
Oh no.
Bye, Melons.
Fill the chat with Melons again.
God help us all.
God help us all with the melons. Where is it? There we are, melons. Yeah, boy.
Right, fight to the death. Fight to the death in my place. Go, people.
Melons. Here we go. Here's all the melons.
Here it comes.
Woo.
Attack of the melons.
Taco Bell, middle finger.
What the fuck? That's so rude, my god.
That's rude.
Savage.
Savage, you mate.
Got to fucking die.
Oh dear. Why have this thing not popping up? So if I just go to test subscriber, it pops up on the
finally! Stream. Finally, it's dead!
It pops up on the stream. If I hit the donation, that pops up.
You did it!
Finally, Jesus. Why does my phone keep vibrating?
Maximus, you already joined the last one. You can't join again, man. Don't be silly.
Oh, hey, Tyler's in. You're going to get bagged if you die, Robbie.
Oh. Okay. That's mean. Password is 1112. Oh,
that took forever.
Right. So I need to see why this thing's not working. It's annoying me now. It seemed to work and not work.
I can help you figure it out now that I'm done.
Spike. In all serious, Melons. I'm still curious about that fan art. What are the games doing?
Don't worry.
Killrain 42 is things about to disappear soon. Right. What's this thing? What's this slider here?
Oh, do you want me to drag people in to the Discord like last time, or?
You can if you want.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm off, guys. Nice talking to you.
Yeah, take care, Melons. Enjoy. Thanks for joining us. It was a lot of fun.
Bye, Wolf.
I'd recommend everyone as well who don't know Wolf Melons is, please go subscribe to her channel because she's a cool. I was gonna call her a cool dude. So. We're going to, when you hit 10,000 subscribers, I will eat cereal for 2 minutes in front of the camera. You're welcome.
Yummy.
Exactly. Yeah, take care, Abby. Take care, okay?
You too, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Right. Why is this thing not working?
Holy shit, that took forever.
I mean, I might stop this and go to Twitch, maybe. What do you guys think?
I'll help you. I say stay here, and then later I can help you see if it shows up on Twitch.
Well, I'll ask these guys, what should I do? Should I go, should I go to Twitch, guys, or should I stay here? It's up to you guys.
But you gained subscribers.
Yes, but I still get subscribers from Twitch. But it's up, well, it's up to
you. You just complained about me saying... All right.
No Twitch. As in, no to Twitch, or yes to Twitch, what? Actually, you know, here's an idea. I'm going to do this. This is an easier way just to find out.
Well, I mean, the majority are saying...
I just want to find out.
Oh, right. I should move Tyler in, because he's hunting with you next.
No point moving my stream. Yeah, but, like, things are not working for people, and I know people want to see things, so...
Oh, boy!
Oh, God.
God damn it, Tyler. So, God damn it. Fuck dual blades.
What does bull smell do? Oh, look, I'm purple. Like, GG. Got it.
Tyler, you could have messaged me on Discord. Blades, man. I could have. I hate you.
No, dude, it was fun.
No, it wasn't.
It's all that matters, right?
I didn't bag, though, Rip.
Striker's annoying because you have to use dash juice because you don't get archdemon mode. And it's like, well, what's the point of life? You can't spin to win.
Yeah, I noticed that immediately.
And if you can't spin to win, what's the point?
What about
me and the dual blades against the shy guru?
I'm trying to think how to figure this out.
Not fun.
That's right.
No.
Also, I did message you on here, but I think you didn't recognize my name. I know it's weird that it's not Mickey anymore. Mickey has left the building.
Fine, so one for one civil game, that's Raphalos. Raphalos is everything, man. I love Raphalos.
Galatrion.
He's alright.
Congalala? Get that nice Mushroomancer, the best skill in the game.
God damn it.
Plus, you get a mohawk. Like, what's more rad than that?
He's at a point. He's a Raichu, no?
You become such a rebel. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Someone else in here is also on the Discord. I think Cosmos. No idea what his name is in the Discord.
Well, I mean, if he wants... Alright. Just, I'll say this again. I said this last stream. If you want in on Discord, if you're on the server, join the main lobby and message me, Orange Shark, that you want to talk. And I'll drag you in
the recording. You don't have to buy the stream. So you're Thomas, were you? I'm annoyed because it didn't pop up. That's what I'm getting annoyed about. Because YouTube seems to be, it might work, it might not work, it doesn't work.
One popped up earlier. But
how does admin work on YouTube?
You get to silence people and stuff.
Oh, okay, never mind. Also, I was like, I need to be an admin. I have the privilege. No, I don't. I don't care.
Shut up. You're a mod here. Okay.
I'm perfectly okay being the average Joe. It's all good. I like this. It's weird. I like just being a normal viewer. Chat's the best.
Okay, take it, Rohan. Nice for joining us, buddy. Ow.
And immediately people don't listen to my instructions. God damn it.
Okay, anyway, it doesn't matter now because it seems like it just doesn't want to work for me. It's kind of, I'm getting really annoyed why this thing's not working. Well, thank you anyway, man. I do really appreciate the donation, Thomas. It's also, get my last name right. I thought it was Gibson, man. Sorry. Fight me. But I do really appreciate Krillin. It. Thank you. Krillin. It looked like it was Krillin, okay.
You know what that name was? That name was lame.
Oh, don't start that again. Don't start that again. That was,
inside jokes. Best.
Why did I call myself so Hellkite? Oh, God, yeah. Like, this is a freaking thing. Okay, story time, Hellkite time. Okay.
Oh, baby.
Why I call myself so Hellkite? This is a long time ago before I even started YouTube, by the way. It was originally on the Xbox. Basically, my Xbox name is basically during my stupid teenage areas. It was called my YouTube name. Sorry, my Xbox name was called RobbieXX. Yep, that was my name. Don't wear it out. And basically, we started a clan in Halo Reach. And it's basically standard for standout. So we're called standout. That was our clan name. It was really stupid. I was thinking I didn't want something to go with it. So I take forever trying to figure out names. So I found out what the, oh my god, what's that? It's Wee Bear Bears in Korean drama. What the hell? but anyway.
What?
So I'm watching Amy just showing, because she's watching her like Korean drama. She just showed me something hilarious. But basically, I found out the name. I'm really into Magic the Gathering. I was back at the time. I'm still into it. I love Magic the Gathering. And I was looking through the cards, and I found a place, something called the Hellkite Drake. And I was like, this is a really freaking cool one. I love that name. So Hellkites, that's how it started, really. But in the end, and it was a pretty good thing. Then the clan dropped because they sucked balls. And then I started making montages for YouTube. And then I got a Wii U, got Monster Hunter, and the rest is history. How
low
is
key though?
How's Gotti to go?
Deck and Magic?
Huh? I had a plain deck. I was a mere deck. And it was a mean deck, man. It was a.
What color was it?
It was
green, white.
It was white.
Mir sounds like an animal.
Mirs are the robots, aren't they?
Those things. Okay, I know what you're talking about.
Basically, this is how it worked. This is how the deck worked, right? It was a really mean deck. It was really mean, but it's one of them decks where it needs to get going. You need to get the right cards. If you don't, the deck's just rubbish. It's all about numbers. So I throw out mirrors that I can tap to summon more mirrors, to summon more mirrors, to summon more mirrors, to summon more mirrors.
No, I know you're talking about. But then
it gets better though. It's a whole better because I had angel cards that had I think it was called Metalcraft or Ancient Craft, or basically if you have three or more artifacts on the field, you get that. But Mirrors class as artifacts. Mm-hmm. I summon these things called they were like robots or something at all, but you tap them and every artifact creature gets a 1/1. So I had to play the game right with a massive amount of dice. And basically, one turn, I remember seeing this guy's face. He was a massive tryhard. He was, you know when you go to Magic the Gathering, mm-hmm. You see them sort of like tryhard guys with like the little like berets or stupid hats, you know.
Yes.
And they're with the grease coming down their face, and they're like shuffling in the deck. And you go, look at this kid.
It's not even sweat anymore. It's actually coalesced into grease. Yeah.
I walk up to him with my plain, like I bought like a limited edition Magic the Gathering plain, like kind of like deck holder. It was beautiful. I had a magnet and everything. So I plonked it on the table, put two dice down, and he just looked at me and I said, "So you want to fight then, do you?" And I just did that, and he kind of looked at me because it was a tournament basically. And basically, the last turn, how I beat him, right? This is how it was. I had about 20 mirrors on the field, right? 20 mirrors, no joke. Because I had something called a mirror battle sphere. And if you tap them, they summon more mirrors. I had them, basically, them robots. When you tap them, they get stronger and stronger and stronger.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Give them all the +1/+1 counters in the world. Yeah.
I had.
Until you have like a bunch of 11/11s, and it's like. What
I
do
had
you do?
No. It gets worse. It gets a heck of a lot worse, man. I had artifacts on the side. Basically, any artifact creature gets a 3/3, and then I had like mere towers or they were like trees or something, where you tap them and let someone more mirrors and angels. I had angels that gave people flying. Shroud, and Jesus. when he summoned up big
shroud, shroud. Get out of here, shroud, disgusting.
And I had these cards as well. It was a Hydra deck, by the way. So he summoned out this Hydra, and I'd put an enchantment. I'd put a enchantment on it. It was like it's called like Ring of Oblivion, where it doesn't die, but it stays off the field.
it's completely off the field.
I had four of them cards. So when he summoned something big. I just gave it to him.
Gone.
And the last turn, I just literally tapped all my 2020 flying, 20 mares, all 2020, all flying. I just went, I win.
It's like, goodbye.
He was not very happy. Anyway, yes, we need to get on with the roulette wheel. People are waiting patiently. I love Magic
Dude,
the Gathering.
When's the last time you've heard talk about someone, some video gamer talk about Magic the Gathering?
I fucking love
Magic
the Gathering.
No one's going to play the video game version. Oh, no.
Oh, that so sucks.
Right. Okay, oh, we've got some guy called Kazuma. I think it's Kazuma? Yeah, oh man, Queen of Silver, man. My boy. Okay, Kazuma.
He was the one that wanted to get in the chat.
Kazuma. Yeah, he was the one that wanted to get in the chat. Joined, I dragged him in, and then he left on his own, and now he's saying, forget about it.
What about God Eater? I was an idiot and deleted all my data for God Eater because I had to format it, and I forgot that God Eater was there, so I do need to start up again. Yeah, I need to start it again. I got quite far in it, actually, but anyway, to start up, Kazuma, the weapon you're going to be using... So I was just in a trance of Magic the Gathering. You're using Lance, Kazuma. Spike. The weapon you're going to be using, buddy, you're going to be using a nice, fat greatsword. Which you're using anyway, that's fine. And Laszlo, the weapon you're going to be using.
Hit me up, but I'll like that.
You're using a switch axe. Okay. Right. Now we're using... I didn't do the challenges first, my mistake. Let me do the challenge quickly. Spin for the challenges. Shark mode. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, hell yeah, get him.
Dude, hit me up with that naked swag.
Oh, God.
Oh, please.
Does that include
please.
No talismans?
Please get it. Yes, no talismans. It's completely naked. Please. Get a Latreon. Make it a true shark mode.
One second. Let me spin for my weapon first.
Wait, what's the monster?
I'm using a hammer. No, I'm using a hammer, yes. Now for the monster. Drum roll, please. The monster.
Alatrion.
A devil joke.
Yes. I'm in. Get me in on this.
Oh, yes, I'm ready. Oh, I'm so excited.
Could be worse. Could be worse. Okay.
Let the bags begin, Tyler.
Oh, my God. Oh, there's going to be bags for days.
Oh, baby, I'm ready. Oh, I'm excited.
If someone dies, put your Liptons in the chat.
Yes.
Sorry, I haven't done the styles yet. My mistake. Let me do the styles.
Bro, do they really matter for this one?
Yes.
Yeah,
Adept.
Because Adept is godly.
Hello? You need Adept? What are you, casual?
No. On Double Joe? No. Not on Double Joe. Although dodging every tremor without fail would be nice.
Oh, I brought Kazuma back in.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let me do the... Sorry, I didn't do the styles. I do apologize. Oh, God.
Unfortunately,
you didn't hear us. This is bad. Oh,
man,
God.
It's just gonna be
shut up.
So sad.
Right. We're going to do Kazuma first. The style you're going to be using, Kazuma, is going to be using a lovely guild style.
Oh, he's got a guild lance? Mm. Oh, he's livid.
Kazuma, you're using an insect glaive, Kazuma. You need to get your lance, buddy. Spike is using aerial greatsword. That's gonna be great. Laszlo,
he's dead. No, he's first dead.
Laszlo is using striker.
Ew.
And now I'm gonna be using adept hammer.
Yes.
Wow, look at you.
Easy. Oh, easy mode. Crap. Easy mode.
Oh no, if you cart
easy
now,
mode.
If you cart now. No, I'm ready. I'm ready to watch this. I'm excited.
Okay. Oh, you shut up. Oh,
no, shut up.
I might put this into the ow, my legs. It hurts. I've been sitting on my legs for ages. Remember, I'm fat. Right. Okay. Kill rain 42. Don't fail me now. No. I'm trying to get out the camera.
You're not the camera.
Sit out. Okay, alright. Watch the Hellcat triple cut. Shut up, Zero Blade. Fight me.
Aw.
It's time.
But no one's going to triple card. Dylan isn't here.
Okay, right. What hammer are we going to use? Hellcat dies, first $100.
Do you have the Elatrion hammer? The best hammer?
That's a gay hammer.
What? Hello? It's the best dragon hammer in the game.
Yeah, but I don't want dragon. It's all about raw.
But Devil Joe gets raped by dragon. All right. That's your choice.
As I,
I'm not the boss.
Attack up, because we don't have fear.
One is the loneliest number.
Hey, I beat that Shagaru. Fuck you.
Where is it? Where's it? I need a good weapon. Where is it? You know what? I'm going to go for my black belt hammer. Because I love that hammer. It's my favorite.
Ooh, moxie and insurance? That's extra bags.
Demon pickle monster. Oh yeah, I need to go adept. And I'm going to go as well. You know what? I'm going to go spinning meteor because screw everyone else. There we go.
This is fine.
Even though spinning meteor is the good one, and you only get one hunting art, so you're wasting it on an attacking move. Very good.
Well, I have dodging, so it doesn't matter.
Let's be real, you should have gone for provoke 3.
Yeah, exactly. Come on. Do it the program.
Oh, good God. I'm gonna go Slugger. Thunder's always good. I've not got actually a good Thunder weapon or a Dragon weapon.
Thunderlord. Thunderlord's hammer.
So I got Light Hit Roy. You heard it here, folks.
Who cares about his charm?
I have a talisman on, right?
His charm doesn't give anything.
It doesn't give me anything. Look.
Yeah, if it doesn't give a skill, it's fine. But if it gives a skill, then no. Get that out of here.
Oh, God.
It's like, if his charm's gonna save him, is nothing will save him.
Yeah,
except
nothing will.
Except for my nuts on his face. I will resuscitate you. In the name of friendship.
Why are you getting some My Little Pony? Why are you adding My Little Pony and nuts into this chat? What's wrong with you?
Wait, you're My Little Love My Dad. What? Why? What's My Little Pony got to do with nuts?
I have no idea.
Well,
anyway,
well,
thank
why
you.
Why did you bring it up then? You're the one who brought it in.
So how's the video doing? How many likes has this video got so far? I can't check yet.
44. With oh, cool. 3 dislikes. I'm going to undislike.
Why has no one disliked it yet?
I only did that out of spite. No, I did out of irony.
You want these so Hellcat nuts?
I told you, Tyler's edgy, so he was like, I'm going to dislike.
But Donku.
I'm hammering a Thunderlord now. Yay!
Crawling in my pickle.
Crawling in my pickle.
Kazuma, you are guild style. You were not aerial, unfortunately. Aerial Lance is dope.
No, it's not.
I don't even know if he's
he was guild. He was guild Lance, then we had aerial, then striker for me, and then adept for you. We're all using separate styles.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, Robbie, if you ever want to farm a good dragon hammer or lightning hammer, I can help you farm Thunderlord or Elatrion.
If you want raw, you gotta go for that Zhang. The Jang hammer. It's got nice affinity. It's got raw.
I like weapons of slots in, so I can customize them. Like
Elatrion hammer has 2 slots.
Okay.
Yeah, Elatrion's
it is really good.
Because basically,
Elatrion seriously, fine. In terms of dragon, beats everything.
Yeah, I do need to get
it.
Is
just,
I do need
dragon.
To get
dominates.
I haven't been getting lucky with the drops.
Oh yeah. Also, a lot of people don't know how to succeed it still. It's like, really? It's not hard.
Oh, dear.
It's easy. You get a 3 slime doably outrun game.
So I need to. But where is the Wii U? Nicholas Bunn.
Also, bring hot drinks,
yeah,
please.
The person in chat, Nicholas Bunn, he is my best friend. But his name is Aunt Betty Sticky Buns. So, honestly, Nicholas Bunn is my best friend. I'm not going to lie. He's just joined the chat. But he is known as Sticky Buns, because one time I did call him Sticky Buns so much he stabbed me with a pen in school. It really hurts. I think we're in a test or something. I kept them whispering in his ear, Sticky Buns.
The question is, did he let out blood?
Yes, it was blood.
Oh.
Wow, there's a guy in my hall who's one of his Hunter Art activations is Hitler did
blood.
Nothing wrong.
Really?
Nice.
Don't laugh at that. Classy individual. Okay, did you bring hot drinks? I hope you brought hot drinks.
You classy, Tyler?
I'm classy.
Since when?
Jesus Christ.
I'm the pinnacle of classy.
Oh, go gamer. Go gamer.
I'm off to to kill a pickle.
We're gonna die. Right, I'm gonna go full try hard now, okay? I'm not gonna read the chat.
It's okay, I will read the chat for you.
Don't worry, I got my monster. I'm gonna go full try hard.
Don't worry.
Oh, you got your monster? Oh, you're ready.
I'll support you, Robbie.
Oh, god damn it, Mickey Mouse.
I'm gonna be your friend.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, boy.
Oh, god.
Warm me.
Cosmo left, he couldn't handle it.
Oh, god.
So the guy who said Hitler did nothing wrong...
Who wants to tickle the pickle?
What if Hitler asked for class for juice?
Where is the pickle, actually?
Oh, he just ran into me and did that much damage.
Oh, yeah, book damage is a thing.
Yeah.
Someone died? Oh.
I can't get there in time, you lucky shit.
Ah, he died immediately.
Can't catch the nuts.
Can't get bad.
It's okay. Should we get another try on this?
No. One-shot wonders.
Dude, I don't actually know where the Devil Joe is because he died that fast. I didn't even see where he was.
Top. It's at the top.
Oh, God. This is why you eat for insurance.
So how goes your style? You know, your adept. How's your adept style, Robbie?
I did adept.
He was not.
That's the question. I did adept.
He was not good enough.
Oh god! Shut up, Mickey Melons.
Are you ready, kids? Oh.
Aye, Captain!
Just check back.
Aye, Captain!
Oh, God. I'm in a triple cart. And I've even got a debt. Oh, God. Fill the chat with melons, please.
Are you using flash bombs? What a fool!
Shut up.
You filthy cowards. You're gonna feel my nuts so far down your throat.
Jesus Christ. Child friendly, please.
What is child friendly? What are children?
I'm going to show you my clubhouse.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, god.
Ow!
Wolfie Melon smells scrub in the air, that's why.
God, I hate this sword and shield. I'm just trying to kill a Thunderlord, and this sword and shield that's with us is just hitting the head, tripping me.
Don't worry, it's fine.
Imagine what happens when this thing gets angry. I'm just saying. It'd be a good day.
It's a good day to die.
This is true. Bags.
Always a good
bags
day.
On bags on bags.
Hey, Nightcash. I've got tears in my eyes. Oh, God. This is bad. Everyone's going to die. Oh! Kazuma's dead.
Come here! I'm not done with you.
I mean,
you're lucky again. But Devil Joe's now.
I mean, I soloed this guy with a heavy bow gun.
No.
There we go. Okay, I got some nice bags.
I soloed this guy with a heavy bow gun naked. It was a good little video, actually.
Hello, friends.
No, I still never succeeded that. The only way I was able to succeed that was going bow.
Hey, it was really well, actually. He had to go adept, though.
Oh, yeah. No, I just realized we're all idiots. Oh, wait, never mind. I forgot we had no choice.
I was like, why didn't we all go gunner weapons?
Can you read your comments?
I'm so bad at using heavy bow gun.
Bet $50 if Mickey Mouse is out, he's gonna die.
No, Tyler never dies, hello?
I never die!
What's his name?
Oh, heroes. MLG. Heroes never die.
Heroes never gush.
He's Laszlo.
Oh! Oh my god, that damage.
Like he and I, we hunt 140 Jangs together.
You forgot Hunter Arts. I've got Hunter Arts. Oh, you forgot Hunter Arts. Oh, sorry, Kazuma. You made him fall over, guys. There's a trap over here, man.
And I don't give a shit about your traps. I'm amazing.
Oh, good lord. Oh, my God, that's the mount. But his face is in the wall.
Hey,
Laszlo, how you doing, mate? Killed by country. If I got killed by a country, that would have been literally the worst.
Yes, one Thunderlord down. Hell yeah.
No. God damn it.
Okay.
Why are you using the black belt hammer, out of curiosity?
This is one of my favorite hammers.
It's a lot of cool. I really love that hammer. It's very good.
Oh, good lord. There's a trap over here, guys. Nope.
I don't have it max upgraded, though. I want to.
What the plesioth, man. You have to get...
What a fool!
You have to do the plesioth in the arena?
Oh, no. Kazuma.
Squish! Come here, catch these bags.
I still saw that a mile away.
Oh, yeah. He dead as shit.
Okay.
God damn it.
Did you like the smell of my nuts?
Oh, good lord. Oh, you son of a chin.
This is Ergen. Son of a chin.
Watch out for the pickle's tail. Ooh, Spanku.
No berry was stolen.
Oh, he's eating again.
Nom.
Ooh, this is a tiny thunder lord. Very good.
Oh, I got him. I chinned him.
Oh, I'm scared.
Can't you. He must be nearing to be stunned soon. I'm gonna put down another trap.
How many feints do you have? Three?
Three.
We have three feints. With insurance.
First time using Lance. Oh! Fucking hell.
Twish.
See, this is why you eat for Moxie when you hunt naked.
Moxie's gay, though.
Yeah, but it makes you succeed the quest, so...
Still gay, though. Isn't it gay, Mickey Mouse?
Huh?
You know, if soloing things naked and succeeding makes me gay, then I'm gay, then.
Super gay.
Watch me give a shit about
your... Oh, hell yeah.
Come on, oh god.
He's angry!
Oh, hey. Oh. Come on, Laszlo.
I got this. I'll carry this team. Oh. Oh, look at those moves. Oh, fucking
he's just in the distance killing this devil, Joe.
Oh.
Damn it, missed his face.
You're the best. I can foresee that being the highlight.
Good lord. Guys.
I'm dead! I'm not dead!
Oh, good lord, I've not got... Oh! No, don't get killed!
Oh!
What's that noise? He really wants you.
Get out of the area. That's right. We live in... We don't die around here.
Yes! That's what I wanted.
Did you actually get the pitfall trap final?
Yeah, I got him up. I knocked him out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. A spinning meteor on his face. And I'm getting eaten.
Nom.
Quick, end via subquest. Succeed.
It still counts. Still counts.
Still counts. Still out parts. I hate people who do that.
I'm here to be entertained. Wait. I want to try how I would watch Apex. Beside, I suck at Lance's too.
Joe covered in Conchu armor? No, Wolfie. No.
That's just cruel, man.
That's scary. Where's Conchu drone, though?
The real question is, why didn't they make Conchu armor have the highest defense in the game? Like, make a full set of Conchu armor, like, better than the Latrion. The real questions.
Better than Uragan.
It's like I can shred a Latrion skin. Why can't I shred a Conchu? Because Conchu's stronger. Conchu's the god.
Well, I couldn't even bag you. You lucky shit.
Oh, someone died? Rip in pepperonis.
Nom!
Nice quest, Robbie. Very good.
I was not expecting that tail, man. Shut up.
Nobody expects the tail. Until it's in you.
It's so true.
Fear the tail.
Joe limps away. Don't, just don't.
It'd be hilarious if it just limped away after all that.
It would be more annoying if it died.
Yeah, it dies to a Conchu after the quest is over. Like, you all die, the Conchu kills it. It's like, best hunter Conchu MVP.
That's what I want. Well, Wolf of Melon's play. Yeah, I want your funeral. I want your funeral or my funeral to have you playing, like, some sick monster hunter.
Play the Devil's Joe theme. Remind him.
Passcode. Its password is 1112. And that code is information down there.
Got show dominance.
It's going to be my last time at my very guys because it is 10 o'clock and my wife will need to go to sleep soon. If I wake her up, I will die if I wake her up. So that's a thing.
Dead Rob.
You're already getting eaten by Devil Joe. Can you really get, like, is she scarier than the Devil Joe?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, in that case.
Yeah.
GG.
She's like two savage in one.
So she's like a furious Rajang mixed with a savage Devil Joe.
It's pretty hungry.
Oh, Snorlax finally joined. Hey, Snorlax. Right, okay, let's get it. Oh my god, they're all waving. Look at you little possums. Look at you all. Look at you all. Look at it.
Disgusting.
You're disgusting. I believe you, Robbie. You got it this time.
Actually, shall we make the wheel really bad?
I want you to guaranteed roll two challenges for the last one right now.
Okay.
If this is the last one, you gotta go out with a bang. If you roll two challenges, that means you get three challenges. It's time.
No, just make it two challenges no matter what.
Do it.
Watch this quickly.
Get no healing. That's a challenge you can get now, by the way. We added that to the wheel. No healing.
Let me get rid of the crap ones.
No healing would have been nice for like for you. That would have been so cool.
Oh, I'm dead.
Like, no healing.
Oh,
like
my longsword teammate saved me.
Doing like 140 Devil's Joe, but you have
Life Hone.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Life Hone.
Right. All right. Straight away, we're just gonna go straight away. Right. We're gonna go with two challenges straight away, just off the bat. We're gonna roll for it. Okay. So okay, this is the challenges, guys.
Oh boy.
The first challenge we are doing, guys. Is shark mode, for God's sake.
Fuck yeah. Very good.
And the second
shark mode, no healing.
And the second
yes, please, please.
No hunter arts.
Oh, that's nice, actually. No absolute evasion for those of you who need it.
Okay, now for the monster.
What Come monster on, Alatrium. Alatrium.
I didn't even think about absolute evasion for that quest.
We're fighting a crystal beard Uragon. Oh, good
Level
Lord.
10. Level 10? Level 10? No.
I'm going to place 20 bucks like Robbie dies first. How about you shut up, Sefex?
Whoever has the highest level.
Right.
No, Snorlax. Actually, hold him to that. If you die, you get 20 bucks.
Exactly. Like, I'm going to run straight towards that. Go on. Right, Snorlax, your weapon you're using today, buddy, you're using a longsword. Okay, and the style you're going to be using. Fear the chin. The style you're going to be using, you're going to be using Striker. Remember, no arts, though.
What do you
Striker mean? With no hunter arts? God, that's horrible.
Freaking stupid. The weapon Joseph's going to be using is going to be hammer.
What do you even lose in Striker?
Like certain moves or something. I don't know. The style you're going to be using.
I think you lose the XA.
You're using Striker. Striker hammer is awful.
Oh, yeah. Striker hammer sucks. Yeah.
Okay, now for Edward, you're going to be using sword and shield. And you're going to be using Aerial.
Okay. Did I hear Aerial Sword and Shield?
You did hear Aerial Sword and Shield. Now for the weapon or I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using a longsword. Yeah.
Because you're a weeaboo.
And I'm going to be using Adept. Easy.
Teleports behind you.
Best get killed, boys. Hey, Hellcat, I wonder if you managed to cart four times. No.
Oh god, if you cart four times, it's time to shut your DS.
It's time to just, like, give up doing YouTube. Oh,
it's a last hunt anyway, so, like, he's shutting his DS anyway, Tark.
Yeah, dude.
No, I mean, like, in general.
I'm doing some Overwatch after this, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
You better be joining
Pool's
me.
Closed.
I'll join you, sure.
Is Mickey Mouse over? Overwatch.
Dude, I'm great at Overwatch.
Dude, you should
on play. Xbox.
Oh.
No, I'm not. I'm not even good on Xbox, dude.
She's trash.
I'm
at
terrible.
At least you're honest.
That's all I'm good for. Also, I heard my name. Who's it?
Is he weak to, isn't he weak to water? What's he weak to, Crystal?
Crystal's like water and dragon. Water and dragon. Better to use water.
I'm gonna use my.
It's a Uragan.
I'm gonna be using my.
Oh
favorite.
Yeah, I forgot they are kind of weak to dragon.
I'm gonna be using.
I always forget that because it's like, oh no, the legendary weakness of a rock.
I'm gonna be using dragon. My favorite what? Longsword, which is gonna be this one, the ancient.
Pokemon didn't teach me that.
Ancient blade.
Ooh. I'm using the. I can't even read that. It's some big.
By Viscera.
It's a weeaboo name.
By Curvicera.
The Book of the Theory.
Oh, it's Memento.
Memento?
What? So hard to say.
Dyslexia.
I know, right?
I'm going for Moxie. I have Moxie on my K.
Dude, I hate hunting Thunderlord with hammer sometimes, but at the same time, it's so much fun.
Crystal Beard or
Zinogre with hammer is amazing.
Let's be a douchebag. Let's do a hunt, two of them.
Wait, what's your highest level? Oh, it's only level 3.
Still? You're still fighting?
No,
level 3, that means you're doing low rank here again.
Okay, do you watch anime? I do watch anime. I watch a shit ton of anime.
He got me into Konosuba. Very
Konosuba,
good.
Konosuba, at the minute, I'm watching shit tons of One Piece at the minute. I'm now 100% invested.
I was telling you you'd like One Piece.
Yeah, it's so good.
And right. You ignored me for so long.
Me and Snorlax are the same. Snorlax. Yes.
I mean, I guess I can see the resemblance between Snorlax. That's still pretty mean.
My name.
Don't degrade yourself like that, Robbie.
I'm Blackbeard Gay.
You're worth
cousin.
More than that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Blackbeard's gay cousin, Crystal Beard. Hello? I think you mean rich as hell. If you can bedazzle your beard, you know you've made it in life. I'm just saying. Your beard has jewelry, ooh.
It's all about.
That's
Konosuba
when
Dragon
you know
made.
That you've just succeeded.
Yeah, Miss Konosuba Dragon Maid, I freaking... Not Konosuba, sorry. Dragon Maid is brilliant. I love Dragon Maid. People need to watch it.
That's very good.
Right.
I would recommend Bleach. It's very good.
No, that's
not
pretty good.
Not the anime. Not the anime. Ooh. Just very good. Bleach.
Is this true?
I mean, I've told Abby to watch Konosuba, but she hasn't watched it yet. I'm looking at you.
It's... Wolfie?
Guys, I wanna watch Naruto. What's a quick summary?
Naruto! Sasuke!
Naruto!
Sasuke!
That's Naruto in a nutshell.
I gave up.
And ladies?
I gave up with Naruto a long time ago.
Naruto's actually really good.
No.
Shippuden. Shippuden's okay.
I gave
the,
up.
The original was better than Shippuden, but like... Shippuden has moments. It has moments.
I would say Shippuden's better
even
action
Sasuke
and story.
Definitely cuts himself while listening to Evanescence. Definitely.
Why not Linkin Park though?
He draws like Chidori lines across his arm.
Why does that take a hunter patron? I thought it was a demon.
New longsword hunter art Chidori.
Hey there, Mr. Crystal Beard Oregon. I'm gonna kill you.
You know, I'm trying to decide what I want to stream for my birthday.
Me?
And I have no idea.
You know what would be really cool?
I was thinking of streaming either Overwatch with friends, which I could include you if you
rest
wanted.
In peace.
I was thinking of streaming Metal Gear Rising Revengeance.
No.
Or I was thinking
Tell
of
me, Doc.
Streaming the Dark Souls DLC. One of those.
My favorite animal, I like birds, but if you want to go Pacific, I love kingfishers. They're my favorite birds.
Dude, ew, birds? I'm scared of birds.
Birds.
Specifically Malfestio. Very bad.
God's sake.
Hey!
Okay, it's a really cool idea. Okay. So you know how most of the time for event quests are like, oh, here, you did it. You take a cool armor or a cool weapon or blah, blah, blah. What if they made it so there were event hunter arts?
Ooh.
Ooh, actually, that would be really cool, but they're probably not going to do that.
Call me, Nintendo, please. My number is...
My number is fuck off, take man. My money.
Fuck off, take my money. Edward! How did Edward die? Edward? I'm really. He just dropped dead. How did Edward die?
Well, yeah. He did it in FMA.
Oh my god.
Ow. Oh never my god. No, I. Oh no!
Savagery from this one. He may have died from a rock exploding or from.
Mistakes were made, he went to death.
Take a night off. Take a night off.
He was supposed to go aerial. He was supposed to go aerial. You dirt.
Dirt, 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 dirt.
You're dead.
Why did you said you're dead? I got rammed by this. And I actually almost died.
Oh, you're stunned? Are you gonna die from poke damage? Please die from poke damage. You're dead.
Mean. Stop it.
You ran through that like a pro.
Yeah, man. Crystal Blades Oregon.
It's funny that even though since using Mega Potion, you're still in one shot range.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, what's the point?
Oregon.
I ran out of Max Potion, though, dude. You're over him?
I don't think he did. You're at the back, dude.
Ooh, donation.
Oh, donation. Say thank you for being a great awesome little boss of community. Thinking this won't take you inside. Time for chin love. Oh, thank you, man. God fucking damn, you just killed me with the donation. Oh, God. It happened twice.
Well, was it really worth?
Oh, God.
I've actually never blocked the beard. Are you dead? You're dead.
You're too busy reading dead. The I'm chat. Thank you so much for the donation, buddy. Thank you. I was going to say thank you for being a great, awesome little monster in the community. Yeah, this community is great. I do love you guys. And time for chin love. I took the chin love all over me, man. It was messy. I need to go get a towel now.
Oh, baby.
Seth
X. And that's two Thunderlords down.
Nice. Seth X.
Oh, dude, you just got wheeled on.
Yeah.
Seth X, where's the $20?
You literally got a drive.
I got dry humped. Oh. Right, before I go, I'll do one more hunt, but does anyone want me to solo anything?
Yes. Yeah, actually, yes.
Not on a Latreon, though, or anything
no.
hyper. Or not anything hyper.
Solo the hyper bird naked, do it.
Manifestio?
Yeah. Yes.
Not gonna happen.
just bring a bow gun for that. No,
well, but then it's easy because then you did what I can't. That's the only monster I can't solo, and it pisses me off.
Right. Thank you so much, guys. I'm now gonna do one last hunt. Okay, so hunt with you. That was the last one, buddy. I'm gonna do one more thing because I need to be a bit.
Why don't you just roll the monster wheel?
Ooh, that is a good choice. Or shall I?
It's almost like it's the point of the stream.
Wraithian naked. No.
No. I did that. No. Never again. That is pain.
Naked. Why is it always naked? Can I just have a normal hunt wearing armor,
no,
please?
No. Just no. Don't spin the challenge. Don't spin for your weapon. Just spin the monster. Do whatever you want. Just spin the monster.
I was about to say solo Kushala.
Didn't I do a stop telling me naked. I'm not doing naked, okay? Jesus. Didn't I do one for the hunter offs where I had different monsters on there? I put them somewhere. Where did I put them?
I don't know, man.
I have to put it in here. General
trick. All I know is one list was only of monsters that got hypers or were elder dragons for the next round, which is I'm still waiting. I'm still ready to fight any challenger. I'm not going to take it seriously, but I'm ready.
Where did I put it?
I'm telling you, the ultimate challenge, solo Kushala, no poison.
That's easy.
No, that's rage-inducing.
Robbie the Sentinel Being, who did that? So I'm just looking at... who did that fan art?
Wait, I want to see.
Slide it into the DMs.
Oh, wait, I should switch to my main account on Overwatch if that's what we're after this. Oopsies.
fucking love you guys.
I just remember those. Edward the Mighty is sitting in main lobby. Look,
it's fucking fan art. It's me doing that after killing the Grimclaw.
I already saw that. Yeah. Yeah. Isn't that? It's pretty good.
I'm crying.
It's not that good. What?
It's fucking hilarious. That's why.
No, it needs a caption. Je suis Monte, just right.
Je suis Monte. Oh, what a fan art up here.
When you're a French hunter and you succeed the quest. That picture. There you go. offending all the French hunters.
Oh, dear. Okay.
We have superior intelligence that cannot understand us.
Oh, gosh.
Shut the fuck up, Ty.
I'm tempted, right? I'm tempted to do the Devilger. I'm tempted to do Devilger again with a heavy bowgun naked again. To see if I can still do it.
I have faith. You can use pellet. I mean,
fuck pellet.
Fuck the police.
Do you guys want me to solo a Devilger naked with a heavy bowgun? Because I have done it before. I did do it. I must likely be very, very rusty.
No, I want you not do something you've done before. Do something new.
Fuck you.
Do something special.
Okay.
Solo something with an insect glaive. There you go. Special.
Do it for the vine.
Special for Wolfie. Okay. Do something with insect glaive. There you go.
Why not hyper gold? Because I'm not fucking suicidal. Okay, you know what to do, right? I'm gonna spin the wheel. Just like so mad. I'm gonna keep spinning it. Tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Manifestio.
Yes! Yes!
I don't want to fight him! No!
Do it!
I was about to say, whatever you hunt a hyper version because it has more health.
Fuck.
So it's a nice long.
Fight
ending.
The bird.
Rolled. Why did I do that? Why did I just keep on running? I should have slept with the manifestio. I'm fighting a Hellblade Glavinus.
Here, you want me to flip a coin for you? I'll do that right now.
It doesn't matter. I'm fighting a Hellblade Glavinus.
You're just chickening out of the bird.
No,
come on. Stronger monster.
He's birding out.
The bird's so difficult, though. Yeah, see, Wolfie said yes, do it. So you have to do it with Insect Glaive.
Time. A manifestio.
Well, I mean, like. You could let her decide the monster if you really don't want.
Okay, what monster?
Wolfie, it's all on you.
Go on, Wolfie, it's all
on
you.
She put an owl.
Okay, it's Manifesto then.
Yep, it's time.
Okay, fine. Fuck you guys.
Verb. I got my wish.
Hoot hoot.
Hyper Manifestio, I'm going to die so hard.
Just like me.
Okay, what?
It won't be a fast death though. It'll be a very, very slow death of like combo.
That's why I hate the bird. It's just like confused.
Welcome to sleep.
Welcome to sleep. Now your controls are backwards.
Help it hits you once, and it's like, oh no, 60% of my health, but now I can get up and brush it off and heal. It's like 10%, 5%, 10%, 5%, 10%, 5%, and it's all true combos.
What's he weak to, mm-hmm. Manifesto?
Water. Really, really weak to water.
Does he like
Wait,
ice?
Really?
Yes, he's uber weak to water.
Does he like ice?
I don't remember. I just know it's water.
Let's have a look.
Good.
Yeah,
I'll
check
the chart.
Let's see the bird. Dude, I don't even know.
Manifesto, here we are. Water, yeah. He doesn't. Fuck it. I'm just gonna use Seregios as when. White sharpness, all good.
Wolfie, you should come back in here for this. For the last thing, if you can.
Okay.
We can all taunt him.
I'm going to go Dread King. Actually, what armor should I go?
What did you have?
I have Golden. I have a Cantor. I have Master. I have... Fuck it. Dread King.
I mean, Dread King is the best armor in this game.
It depends on what weapon you... If you want to go faster, go for the attack of Large and Dread King.
Style points. Do it in Dread Queen armor.
I'm gonna make. I'm gonna do my disarmor set, but kind of my little touch, because I've made the Dread King even better. by giving giving a high booster.
Feather. And then you have a talisman that gives you Dread King.
Yes, whatever. Exactly. And I've got it's a 2-slot weapon as well, so I can put Tenderizer in there.
Whoa! Wait, are you saying it's a mix set with Hayabusa feather?
God.
Never heard of that.
Never
before.
Saw that coming.
That's genius.
Yeah, but
that's like out of left field, dude. You were changing the meta.
Yeah, I'm the first.
Perme is gonna be looking at these strats for like the next couple weeks.
Okay. Here we go. High grade earplug, critical eye plus 2, winter sex boy, and dragon soul. I'm gonna go aerial.
Dovahkiin.
Extract hunter. I'm gonna die so hard, I think.
Nah, you got this. He seriously doesn't do that much damage, unless you get hit by the hyper version.
I might turn off. Actually, no. I'm gonna turn off notifications so anyone donates or anything. I'm gonna get distracted.
Well, just mute the stream.
I don't want to mute the stream. That's unfair to people.
Is it?
So is people giving their money. Not having it hurt. They're doing it for the attention, man. Well, that and because you're an amazing person, but like, let's focus on the negative.
Shut up.
You know, I could probably stream us failing in Overwatch, though. That'd be fun.
Isn't that new?
Whoa, you mean succeeding? We're optimists here.
Isn't that new tank out now?
Oh yeah, Orisa, she's out.
Okay, Wolfie, this is for
you.
I
haven't even tried Sombra.
Oh, I have got no money. I've only got 24 zenny.
Wait, I can come in, buy the quest for you, and then ban.
Nah, it's fine. I'll just sell something. I'll just sell some carapaces. How fast is your insect? Pretty slow, actually. Actually, it's pretty fast, actually, my insect. Right, hyper. I think I've ended this one near the back.
It's HR6.
I haven't even started the quest yet. People are telling you how to use the segue.
Oh, good lord. Here we
good
go.
Good start. Congrats, YouTube.
Now to piss off the community.
Nah.
I mean, I'm not that bad, but I'm not saying I'm amazing. Fuck it, let's go.
You want me to do it alongside you and fail?
Too late. I'm already in.
No,
I mean, like, solo it myself.
We're here. Let's go.
No. We go.
Try hard, Hellcat.
Oh, it's all eyes on him.
Right, I'm actually, you know, I'm actually doing, right, I'm doing the gamer set now, where you lean forward.
You can't play Orisa in ranked? Really?
Yeah, because, yeah, makes sense. But, you know, I'm going that.
That's a cool change.
I'm going that full try hard, guys, right? I'm actually doing the whole gamer lean, where, you know, when you lean forward and put your hands, like, your elbows on your legs.
Oh yeah, dude.
Full You're fucking ready. Try hard now.
You're ready.
This is where I got like tons of subscribers or anything. I look at the strip chat and then get killed.
Wait, spawn in the base camp. Are you doing low rank?
No, it's high. I just got it's an unlucky one. Unlucky spawn.
Well, you're not trying to speed run, so why are you calling?
Here he is, the stupid manifestio. He's stuck behind
us. Hashtag birds. I don't know why. I'm so bad at fighting this bird. Well, I mean, you could play Sombra in ranked when she came out.
I think Sombra's a bit shit, though.
Oh, yeah, she is. With the new tank, though, like with Orisa and with Winston changes and all that good
What's
jazz,
Winston
she's
change?
Actually decent. When you place your barrier down, instead of the cooldown resetting once it breaks, it resets immediately after placing it. So the countdown timer, as soon as you place it, it starts. Which is actually very good for him.
Okay.
You got this.
Oh, my bug just killed a random little thing in the distance.
The murderous bugs.
That's a big range.
Oh yeah, I've actually never seen aerial encyclopedia.
It's a lot of fun.
Redundant.
No, it's a lot of fun, actually.
It's really good. Oh, the rape laser, there it is.
The rape laser.
What? It's the Bill Cosby monster, alright?
Oh, good lord.
There's a reason Nova calls it the molester bird. That's because it rapes me, but that's fine. We'll just ignore that. Oh yeah, Lucio changes. Are they live yet?
I believe so.
Because if the Lucio changes are live, then actually, I can check the patch notes.
What'd they change about Lucio?
He got a massive buff.
I missed.
And they didn't nerf him too hard though. Ooh. They did was didn't they just nerf the speed boost or whatever?
No, they nerfed the range. That's all they did. Speed boost wasn't even nerfed though. No, the Lucio changes.
I meant a while back when it was like extreme boost, yo.
Lucio changes are not on live yet. That sucks.
But what did they buff about him this time? Did they buff his range back?
He now has a visible aura. I don't know if that's staying. He now has way better mobility while riding. He gets extra speed while riding, and it stacks with his speed boost, so he can literally surf the map.
That's
his projectile speed got increased and a bunch of other stuff.
Oh, that's good.
They increased his healing amount, which is it's ridiculous. He's now officially the best healer. It's very good.
I was about to say Anna, but I was like, nah, this feels like
good. We're gonna do that. This is the last hunt.
Mercy needs a buff now.
No, Mercy is now the second best healer because of her resurrection buff. Granted, you're not gonna see her in high tier play because Anna's still like way too valuable in competitive play. But Mercy is now considered the second best healer. Lucio first, Zen still being at the bottom. Poor Zen, he didn't ask for this.
I mean, he wasn't meant to be a total healer anyway. He was more of like a damage dealer. It's not like Harmony Orc is like, you know.
Oh yeah, and Eichenwald now has two ways to get past the choke.
Good. Oh god, I'm confused.
Like, you go the new passageway and you take the first point. That's basically what happens in the game if I can fall.
Oh, I got me.
See, I like just staring at your face while you're tryharding. It's so serious.
It's my face when I used to play Halo.
You keep looking at chat, I'm watching you.
Yes, because that. I like to be a good host.
You know, Kanta doesn't look at the chat when he's hunting.
Shut up.
Yeah, I am in the stream when we play Overwatch, because fuck it, why not?
Ooh, that was a good mount.
Oh, baby.
No, I was about to get screwed by a hyper attack. And,
dude, yeah, I just saw that. I don't know what it is with me, Malfestio. I just can't. I can't deal with it. Like, don't understand. Like, I can kill it. It's definitely not that I can't kill it. I can't beat it. It's just that, for some reason, it's hard for me. I don't know why.
I'm gonna get some food. Also you guys have fun.
Okay, buddy. Enjoy
your food. Best of luck on murdering the burb. Even though the burb did nothing wrong.
He deserved everything.
Bird did everything wrong.
You have fun. You got this. I have faith in you.
Take care, dude.
See you, Tyler.
Will you be streaming tomorrow? I don't think I will be streaming tomorrow, buddy, now. It's anime night. I know, actually, I've got some videos to do, actually, I think. Oh, I got him with the insect.
Oh, you know what would make a good video, by the way?
Mm-hmm.
Get, like, a group of three hunters that you trust the most and try to succeed the Hyper Gold, Hyper Silver at the same time in the Tower quest.
Good Lord.
I've tried to do it, and oh my god, is it fun. It is very entertaining. It's really hard, though.
Wait, is it just... Hyper have some... Does he have some decent armor for Hyper or not?
Malfestio R?
Yeah, is that a thing or not?
I think it has an R series. Let's find out. There we go. That
bloody confusion.
No, I don't want Malefestia. Alright, let's see.
Thanks for joining, Edward. God damn it. This confusion is so annoying.
It's tenderizer, sleep, and perception on its high rank arm. It doesn't appear to have... Oh no, Malefestia S is apparently
not. Oh, I was an idiot of me, I was stupid of me, I literally... I'm asleep. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. I was mumbling. Hey, you did fine, Edward. It was fine. You know, the situation was pretty bad. Pretty bad situation.
It doesn't appear to have an R series.
That makes sense.
Yeah, it doesn't get an R. Interesting. I thought it did.
Thanks for joining, Eva.
Night, Eve.
Got him.
Eva. What do you mean by got him? Is it dead?
Nope.
Oh, no?
Nope.
Oh, you knocked him out of the air. I see.
Thank you, Insect, for helping me out there. Oh damn, I ran into the confusion.
Nice! I do that a lot.
How am I looking?
Yeah, please don't talk about a deviant Malefesto. Because technically that's spoilers, and Robbie doesn't have the game yet. And I know a few other people in chat don't, and we don't want spoilers. All I will say about it is no, fuck, just no. I hate the bird, it didn't deserve this.
He's gone, where's he gone? Oh, he's gone over here, okay. No spoilers, yeah, no spoilers once I double kill across, please. And that was in two trailers, yes, but people don't want to know like tactics or anything about it, like, you know. Some people as well keep away from trailers as well, Edward. A lot of people do. Like, for instance, we know someone who literally kept away from everything Pokemon when Pokemon X and Y, not X and Y, sorry, Sun and Moon got announced. He didn't watch any trailers or anything because he didn't want to know about it. And that's completely fair.
Wait, that's what I did for the Dark Souls DLC and going into that blind.
Exactly. People do different things, Edward.
I'm excited, though, because, I just did my full playthrough of Double Cross, and now I'm just getting all the gear I want to transfer before I do the complete wipe of my data and then transfer.
As much as I like Gadget Hunter, I don't watch his stuff because there's so much stuff that gets spoiled. He's a nice guy. Yeah. I'm not going to lie. I do like Gadget Hunter. He's a cool guy. His information's on point and stuff, but I don't watch a lot of his stuff because of spoilers and stuff.
Actually, yes. He's the reason that I got spoiled for the final boss. Saw his video on Twitter. He was like, ah.
Oh, got a subquest done.
Ooh, advertisement.
Dang it.
No, this hunt is not a roulette. This is a challenge we put forth for Robbie for his last hunt of the stream.
Jesus Christ. Still got me.
Like, do you get why I don't like fighting the bird now?
Confusion?
No, the confusion, the sleep, the constant stunning. Like, you're just lucky you have Insect Blade. Because you're not up close with it 100% of the time. I tried to solo with Greatsword, which is stun, sleep, infuse, rinse, repeat, dead. Even when I did it with in a group with Emily, Nova, and someone else, it only targeted me. I didn't even have Provoker, I had Sneak, and it was like, no, you're mine. You are sure destroying it, though, so that's good.
Not that bad of Insect Glaive.
I mean, I used to use Insect Glaive a lot back in 4, because, you know, it was really good for speed. In fact, it's the reason I did the with Apex Joe, Steve, and Diablos.
Yeah.
I could only do it with Insect Glaive and Greatsword.
But
it's such an easy weapon to learn, but it is so fun to use. Oh yeah, I do have the permanent provoker, that's true.
I missed you, silly. I've got him in the air.
Ooh. I wish that did damage, like the gun part, where you shoot out the essence marker. I wish that did damage. I actually don't know if it does damage or not, but like, if you could kill a monster like that, ooh. Actually, that would be a question for Wolfie. Does that do damage? Do you know?
And the bug. There it is.
Also, yeah, I do agree with her. The speed and momentum of the Insect Glaive makes it, like, really fun. That's actually why I got into Longsword, was because of that. It felt so fast-paced and intense.
Missed him again, god damn it.
You got this.
I'm getting white. I mean, that's what I wanted, red. That red annoyed him.
Another thing, you don't have to get all three. You can just get red and white if you want to go for just damage. Like, just damage and mites, or mounts, mites, what? You don't really need orange all the time. God, that spin attack looks so cool.
Uh-oh. Bloody confusion.
He doesn't like you. Oh yeah, killing monsters with bugs. Oh, that's just the best. I'll have to Google that. I'm actually really curious if it does damage.
monsters. If you could kill a monster that way, that'd be so cool. Hey, shut up, Sofax.
Why did I do that? He's leaving. This guy's annoying.
Hence why I don't like him.
What's that?
Because it's an annoying fight. It's not necessarily hard, but it's annoying. Like, the same thing happened with Ketcha back in 4. When I first fought it, I got absolutely destroyed by it because it kept moving everywhere. It was not fun.
Should we come to this area?
Don't you have paintballs?
I did, but I forgot to give it to him.
Oh, oh,
he's actually gone, yeah.
He might have gone back to 4. If he went to 4, then it's limping.
It's not limping, no.
Also, your stamina is so low.
Yeah, I need to get meat. Okay. When in doubt, meet it out.
Very true.
He should be in this area? No, he's not. Damn, this is bad. I've lost an owl.
Maybe you went to go eat in 2? No, I wasn't asking about the bug shit. The essence marker. Like, I've killed monsters with bugs. I impaled a gore with my... killed it.
For God's sake, he's leaving again.
That means he's going to go eat.
My paintball now. Hey, we're not plus.
Or he is actually limping. He might be right before limping, where you can catch the monster, but it doesn't show the limping yet. No, never mind. He went to 2. He's probably going to eat then.
Got him. Like that. Oh, I didn't like that. No.
Oh, dude's on Discord now.
Who?
The guy from Skype.
Honestly, confusion is annoying me. Yeah, I thought I was gonna die there.
Did you?
Yeah, he comboed me. As I got up, he swooped down and got me.
Yeah, that happens.
Wait, come on. This thing needs to die quicker.
You're almost there.
Ah, he's annoying. A combo. Yeah, Kishara Deora, man, he's a beast. Good lord.
as a limp.
Oh, it's limping? Nice.
I like my bug. Okay, there we go.
Someone said something about
keep going, Rob.
Double cross Malifus. Yeah. Everyone uses Hayabusa.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can kill him with a bug.
I would hit him a few more times before he try that. Cause it definitely only started limping just now. Maybe. I think that's the Sergios insect wave, right?
It is.
Yeah, someone was asking.
It's very nice. It's kind of the second version of it.
Oh, the one with better sharpness or the one with better damage?
I think it's better damage.
See, I don't know the difference between the two Sergios weapons in this.
I'm a bug, man.
Angry bird. I actually agree with Leon. Mizu's great. Mizu, Rathalos, and Elatreon. Top three monsters for me. He's still trying to kill it with the bug.
Maybe. Massive insult to him.
Have you upgraded your bug's damage?
I have.
Oh, okay then. Yeah, you should be able to do it.
What happened? What happened?
What do you mean, what happened?
Thing.
Adept actually isn't very overpowered. A lot of people don't even know how to use it properly. Which is hilarious to me.
Killed a bug. The heck am I aiming?
Yeah, what Chimera said. 20 minutes later.
What happened? Oh no!
It'll die. It's gonna die. You know what you should do? Try kicking it as well.
Try kicking it.
It's time. You're either gonna get a kick or a bug kill. One of them.
God,
one of them will happen.
I have to cough my health off.
Ooh.
God damn it. What happened?
See, this is what determination gets you. Victories. Very satisfying victories.
Stab.
Did it die to the stab?
No, I stabbed him.
Oh, you need red. You get red, your bug does more damage. Because it just buffs your damage in general.
I made him flinch with the bug. In the butt.
Get.
It's a limp. Can't get to me, it's too high up. Maybe I should just stab him. Because if I do extract hunt, does that do damage to him?
Yes, because it's a hit with the bug.
God damn it, you hit my bug hit a tree.
Ooh, I've never seen him roar in the air before. That's new.
Stab. No. Not dealing with confusion. I see little Macau's in the corner. Yeah, you get him, man.
Oh, yeah. Chimera killed me with an adept dodge yesterday. We were doing roulette wheels. I was just using adept bow because I was trying to get used to brave because it has the same timings. And he hit me with his greatsword right as I dodged. So I could dodge the Zinogre's attack. I adept rolled, hit a wall, and then the Zinogre hit me. Feels bad. Also, congratulations.
Took a while.
Took 25 minutes.
I was determined to kill him with a bug.
Exactly. That was me, except killing the Shadaru. I was determined, and I did it. Never again. What? I'm not dual blading Shadaru. Unless it's a roulette wheel. But like, still.
Attack. Attack. Overkill. Poor thing. Oh, it didn't die. Get it.
What? How did you not kill that?
Yeah, now it's dead. Got him. When did he kill them? When the first are just right.
Spicy memes.
Spicy. And that was the end of the stream, guys, anyway. Heck of a lot of fun. I enjoyed that, actually. Heck of a lot of fun. Even though a lot of the time we're just sitting around doing nothing.
Hey, I wasn't doing nothing. I killed it. I succeeded.
Doesn't count.
What? Weird.
But, thanks so much for watching, guys, anyway. I can't really say anything more. That was great fun. Thank you everyone who liked the videos and donated and all that sort of malarkey and joined us in the roulette wheels. It was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Not sure when I do. It'll probably be a random stream again if I just start doing it. Take care, Chaos. Take care, Wolfie. Take care, Jackie. Take care, Andrews. Take care, everyone else. Take care, guys. And you guys have a good day, morning, or wherever you are, parts of the world. Okay, bye-bye.